Hello, hello. We're just getting set up. I'm waiting on Zix. I assume we can do like a little just chatting beforehand. And you know, we'll get this party started once Zix is back and ready to set up. But until then, I suppose I could do, hold on. I could bring you guys into here and we could have a little chit-chat. A little hangout. Hi. Let me just type out my going live tweet. Playing Betrayal at the house on the hill with friends today. Well, we get a fitting image. Buh. Let me just get box art. That'll do. Heck yeah. So I hope everybody's doing good today. I will be popping into voice shortly so that folks can join in and chit-chat together. Let's see. No worries. Take your time. We've got lots of time to be to just kind of hang out while we wait for Zix to get home, because he's gonna be hosting. He has everything downloaded and set to set up. So I'm just kind of here to entertain you while he's commuting home. Yeah, I'm trying to think of if anything interesting has been happening lately. I'm going to go to an art exhibit on Friday. So I think I talked about this a couple of streams ago. At one point I went to this immersive Van Gogh experience, which I thought was super, super cool. They're having a similar, exhibit for Claude Monet. So me and my mom, who are kind of art buffs, are going to go and fangirl out, and it's gonna be a fun time. Yeah. So that might be coming your way soon as well, Nedge, if it's run by the same people. So I'm looking forward to that, but that does mean my Friday stream is going to be off, because I will probably be getting home around the middle of stream time or near the end. But I might do... I haven't quite decided, because I have to double check my schedule on this, but I might do an extra Sunday stream to make up for it. Because I'm thinking about starting Sucker for Love, and if I get really into it, I might just try to blast through it in a week. Yeah. This week, when I was in Belgium, I discovered that Van Gogh's house is in Belgium and not in Holland. Oh! You know, you just put a wrinkle in my brain. I thought it was in Holland, too. Huh. That's pretty cool. Yeah, it's a really cool experience, and I feel like it came around at a time in my life when I think I needed it. I was very much in, like, the state of, like, I haven't created something, and I'm in my late 20s. Oh my god. Life is silly, and I am silly, and, you know, if you don't make something by a certain deadline, you probably don't have a chance to make it. Me. It's not how it actually works, but that's where my brain was at the time. And, man started painting around the same time in his life that I'm at right now in mine. So I was like, you know what? Let's fucking go. Let's start a thing. So that was cool, and that was very inspiring. It was a while later that Zix was like, hey, let's do this, and I was like, sure. Let's go. Oh, no, no worries. We're not starting up quite yet. We're still waiting on Zix to show up, and when he gets in, I will be popping into voice so that people can all, you know, all come in and we can have shenanigans all in one place. Yeah. Music by Imogen Heap at the Exhibit 2, which is like fucking Hard Eyes. Oh. Oh, spooky music. I don't have royalty-free spooky music on hand, Nedge. Shoot, I actually don't know if I have music, period, on hand. I spent this whole time thinking that Zix was gonna host this on his channel, and, I'll be real, I didn't know what to expect. But I just learned that I am in charge of the ambiance, so, let's see what I can find. Fucking royalty free spooky ambiance. Haunted lo-fi. Whoa. Horror ambiance, free background music. That's 9 minutes. This is 3 hours. Lo-fi, jazz hop, and chill hop. Dark ambiance, horror background music, 10 hours. Oh, yeah, there we go. Let's do... This one specifies that it is no copyright, so we're gonna do some Halloween lo-fi. Let's see. I'm gonna see if the volume is... Oh, wait. I gotta turn off my vibes music really quick. Give me your critiques on the volume level. I don't know how it sounds on stream. Ideally, our voices will be taking precedence. I mean, the beats have not yet kicked in. There we go. This is a little better. Yeah. There's gonna be quieter moments and stuff, whatever. That's just kinda... Hopefully it won't be too overpowering. Hopefully voices will be going through fine. I'll probably adjust people individually on Discord as well, just to make sure that people are good. Yeah. Let me see if Zix is back yet. Has he said anything in Discord? No, not yet. That's okay. Let's see. What else can we talk about then? Does anybody have any Halloween plans? I don't yet have anything for myself, but I know Zix has been talking about going to a rave, and I'm super fucking jealous. I mean, around my area, it's kind of like big for kids, you know? We don't really have anything for anybody over, like, teenage to do. Except for, like, if you go to a theme park, they have, like, Halloween attractions. But, like, the closest theme park is, like, an hour and change drive away for me. Oh, I don't know what, I don't know what games I need to do, but, some of the ones at the top of my Steam wish list, I've started to organize some of the ones at the top to indicate things that I want to stream. So if there is anything you would like to, like, see me stream from that list, please, by all means, like, go for it. I have such a huge backlog, though. I don't know when I will get to particular things. Oh my god. We could try to do Plague Inc. on stream. I don't know. The backlog is very strong. Mostly, like, I was motivated to stream partly because I wanted to try to entertain people, but also because I wasn't moving through my backlog of games at all. And I was like, you know, this is a time that I am setting out every day to chunk away at the backlog. So we're gonna work at it. I gotta get to Myst soon. I wanna do Sucker for Love first. Cause I've been dying to play that game, and I was like, I'm looking for a space to fit it in. I haven't found it yet. I wish I could just have the energy to stream, like, all the time, like, constantly. Cause if that were the case, then things would be different. I would be going through games like crazy. Oh, the limits of stamina on the Switch. But yeah. Oh gosh, I actually don't remember what the top three on my list are. Let's see. Let's see. Oh, I'm not seeing that they are all discounted. Are you doing it by price, or are you doing it by my rank? Oh, actually, now I get to remove It Takes Two, because I already did that. I had that on my Steam wish list. Ooh, okay. I would really like Little Misfortune. I've been told that that is gonna be amazing. Yeah, the ones I have on my top rank are The Longing, The Stanley Parable Ultra Deluxe, and Unpacking. And I was like, that's a little bit above that price range. So I wanted to make sure. Now that I have like actual income from this, I could start like putting some of that towards the games I want to stream as well. Oh, by date added. Okay. Gotcha. Huh? Your message didn't go through? What? Where? I mean, I guess I wouldn't know. Oh man, I need to get. Do I have Slime Rancher? I think I might have bought Slime Rancher. I'm not positive. Salime. Well, I have it somehow, either if it's through Zix or me, because we've Steam shared. Oh, that sucks. Bad Twitch. The messages are mine, you don't get to eat them. But yeah. I learned recently, I think I talked about this a long time ago, but I learned that in the game Valheim, you can mod it to take VRMs, which is what my model file is. So instead of the player model, I could be running around as me. And that's been tempting to make me want to play it. There's honestly, like, so many multiplayer things I want to do, and then I never remember them when I'm like, oh, what are we going to do on Tuesday? And then I'm like, I've forgotten every game that's ever existed. God. Terrible. Oh, I gotta get Cuphead. Hold on. Cuphead. Bop, bop, bop. Oh yeah, I need to do Deep Rock Galactic. That, you know. The thing about Deep Rock Galactic is we were talking about doing it with more than just me and Zix. Oh no, that's okay. That's totally okay. That sucks though. That's a really weird thing for Steam to do. Cake versus ice cream? In what context? Just in general? I'm more of a, well, ooh, good question. I know this is like a real cop-out answer, but they go best together. Like, cake with ice cream on top is so freaking good. But if I had to pick one or the other, so, I think my answer is gonna still be a little bit of a cop-out answer, because I find that the quality difference between good ice cream and bad ice cream is very different between the quality difference between good cake and bad cake. If you have a really good cake, that's my favorite thing. Like, a well-made cake is going to win out over ice cream any day. But if it's just, like, buying it at a store, like, I don't know the quality of this, they're on sale, whatever, I'm going to generally assume that the quality of ice cream is going to be better. I'm gonna have a better experience randomly getting an ice cream cone than I am getting, like, a cupcake out of a tin, you know? Whereas a cake, like, if I go out of my way to get a cake, oh, that's gonna be good. My favorite is yellow cake with chocolate frosting. Hands down. Like, I also like, have you ever seen, I don't know if there's a name for it, but, like, it's not shortcake. It's just like a white cake, but there's a layer of strawberries in the middle. Oh, sorry. Not a cupcake in a tin. Like, have you ever gotten those, like, plastic containers at the grocery store that just have, like, mini cupcakes in them? That they sell for, like, party platters or whatever? That's what I mean. Not a tin like a... Like an actual, like, tin can. I'm thinking like a plastic tray is what I mean by tin. Which is probably bad use of that word, but, like, for some reason, tin is the word that comes to mind when I think of that, you know? I'm sure there's a better word for it. Huh. Oh, so that explains why some, like... Some cheapo ice creams are not actually called ice creams. Well, now I know. I think my favorite thing is a frozen custard, though. Really, really decadent. Like, very, very creamy, thick. You know? Oh, 1 second. Up, 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 oh my god! Thank you! Ah! Okay, I will put Plague Inc. on the stream list. I love this game. Like, I've played it on mobile and I've never owned it on PC. So I will not be going in completely blind, but we will have a blast on that. I'll let you guys pick the name of our disease and everything. Oh man. Hi Zix! Welcome back! I've just been kind of hanging out with everybody while we wait. I have some spooky lo-fi. We could name the disease VTubers. I named one waifus the last time I played. Because as we all know, waifus cause organ failure. No problem. Voxpox? No! I mean, inject it right into my veins, but, you know, that's neither here nor there. But yeah, now that Zix is here, I'm going to go into the Discord voice chat, and anybody who wants to chill or is part of the game, we have, like, space for y'all to hang. So I guess I will go in there now. Bop, bop. Hello! 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 Let me get your volume levels up a little bit.
I'm fighting a god!
Oh my god!
Which one are you fighting?
Aries.
Oh, of course.
The one who just got in, she's trying to climb on, cuddle on, you know.
Hang on just a second. I need to get this out of full screen.
Hello.
Hello. Hello,
hello. We're actually going to be waiting on a fifth person. The person who's just dropped me off.
Wait, what?
Invite people. Start inviting people in. No. Get kidding.
Oh my god.
I just almost stood on one.
Wait for me. Oh. Well, something's happening in there.
And if your PC is having difficulty, feel free to close the stream and just be in voice. Or you can do pop-out chat if you want to be able to respond to people. That is totally cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
Allora.
There may come a point in the game as well where we might have to stop watching Loon's stream.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. Well, yeah. I'm gonna go by the honor system for you guys that, like, when it comes to the point of, like, we start drawing cards and stuff, I'm trusting the honor system on you guys not using the stream to cheat. Because
I don't have
I don't really want to be cut open. Yeah. I don't really have a defense against that, but, you know.
Right, I don't know what my cats want now, because I've fed them. I don't know what they want, they just bought me. Don't chirp at me.
Chirp.
Right. I'm gonna cuddle Eris for a bit.
Oh yeah.
Is this the first time? I can't remember if this is the first time that me and Zix have been on the stream at the same time.
Maybe, maybe not. We did play. We didn't play Overwatch, did we?
We did play Overwatch together. Yeah. Okay. I'm pretty sure we did. I played for a little bit. Because I was thinking, because I used to have the joke that I'm actually you.
The replacement, Zix.
Yeah, unfortunately, the jig's up. I'm sorry to say, I'm not Zix. I'm actually Scarron.
Ah, I see. He's not my son, he's my cousin. This is all a very complicated family tree we're seeing here.
Yeah.
Okay.
A whole web of ruses.
Oh geez. How do I deselect a color? I just chose green because I like it.
You could just pick another color.
Have I been invited?
You will have to join in.
Oh.
Because I'm unable to invite you.
Actually, hold on. I think it's because I was invisible on Steam. One moment.
Ah, okay. Ah, yeah.
We'll get you, Mr. Baku.
Allora.
Hang on. Online. How do I? Oh my god, why won't it let me change my status?
Should be friends and chat, or where's the Steam wallet? Should we count that?
I got it.
Never mind.
I do not know if I do not know if you can add me now, but there you go.
Yeah, I will go on. I will do so now. I just need to add Mr. Baku.
I'm online, I'm visible.
Friend code? When did the friend codes become a thing? Why can't I not put... Oh, profile name, there we are.
Nani?
Did you? Yeah, we'll invite people.
Allora. Ferma. Okay, you can invite me now.
Oh.
That should be bringing me in. I said yes, but it's not doing anything. I am so sorry.
It's okay.
Oh, it's fine. It's okay. We're enjoying ourselves. We're already late because of me. I invited everybody.
There's Poku.
I'm gonna smack you with an invite again.
I hit play game, accepted an invitation. If it turns out that it's causing issues, I will reset my game.
Okay, my game is loaded. There it is.
Give me just a moment, please.
And now it's loading all the stuff. So, may I be red?
Yes, you may. I'm not red.
I figure if Zix has any objections, he'd speak up by now, so...
He's white already, so.
Okay.
How are we making the small colour?
How did I know you were gonna go there?
Would you invite me again, please? There we are.
There we go.
Cheers.
Alright, now that I am here, now I can kind of, Oh, you don't want to be green? Edge?
What?
You don't want to be green?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Okay.
I know it's a surprise.
I suppose I'll be purple then.
Yeah, it was mostly because, like, your color also corresponds to character as well.
Oh, you don't like either of the green characters?
Yeah, not really. I mean, there's no offense to young kids, but...
Okay, just a second. Let me bring us into here. And in just a second, I should be able to readjust the size. Actually, I'm going to make this small because...
You're still seeing the still chatting.
I'm sorry?
They're still seeing the still chatting stuff.
It should be just now transferring over to the game room.
I can see the game.
Yeah, there's a little bit of a delay as I speak to you on Discord. You'll be hearing things faster than they'll be hearing them on stream. So when I say I'm adjusting the screens, you will be seeing that a little bit later than they do. That said, we are playing Betrayal at the House on the Hill. This is a cooperative game. However, it has a little bit of a twist. I don't want to spoil too much because I find that the first playthrough, enjoying the twists and turns, the plot, is part of the experience. So I'm not gonna say too much. Other than that, we are going to be exploring an unfamiliar environment. We are going to be collecting things, both good and bad. And we will be having to respond to events that occur as dictated in the game. Is this a decent size? I might actually make this bigger, even though I'll be covering it up slightly. Or maybe I'll just go sans model. I don't know. Or I could make myself tiny. I don't know. It'll screw up the throwing system, but...
So I have played this before with another group of friends, but it was a while ago, so I'm gonna
have to... You played it with me!
Yeah.
Yeah, I did play it with you as well.
We'll take it slow. Do not worry.
Oh, yeah, yeah. This is going to be... My understanding is that the majority of people are going to be doing this for the first time.
Yep.
Like I said, we're just gonna hold on for a few more moments until... turns up, but just to run through rules. On your turn, you can move up a number of squares equal to your move speed, equal to your speed. So I'm playing Father Reinhardt. My move is 3, so I can move up to 3 squares. If you pass through a door that does not have a room tile attached to it, you do the following. You draw a new tile according to your floor. Place a tile so as many doors as possible are touching. Touching existing doors or nothing. Then place your piece in a new room. If there's a symbol on the tile, then you draw a card accordingly. Whenever you do draw a card, that ends your movement. You don't draw a room when you move. You don't draw a card when you move into an existing room.
So I will just kind of demonstrate for the people on stream. We come in at the entrance hall. And there, these two tiles are always here. There's the staircase and the foyer. And now he has a choice of either moving up to the staircase or going into any of these four doors. And if he does, he'll have to put adjacent tiles and basically draw what's behind the door. So we will, it'll make more sense like as we play.
Oh yeah.
It could be foyer. It could, you know.
Oh,
either one is
foyer.
Either one is kind of generally acceptable. I guess I'll do. I don't know which character I'm gonna play. Am I Heather or am I Jenny?
I'm 5-0.
I'll be Heather. Why not?
Where's your hammer, Reinhardt?
It is, it's out for cleaning.
I am Madame Zostra. She's very...
How do I flee from my character? How do I flee from my character to see what's on the other side?
If you right click on it, there will be a button that says state underneath shuffle.
Oh, okay.
And you can pick between one or two. I'm a little sad that you picked the witch lady, Nedge, but that's fine.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine.
Let's keep the scissors, little scissors look alike.
Yeah.
Wow, I just stuck with white because I'm here, and you know what? I might as well stick with it.
You're very fast.
We've got Darren Flash Williams. Flash.
Yeah, sorry, Luke. Mum said it's my turn on the witch.
That's fine.
I'm Father Reinhardt.
How do I find out my movement again?
It is under speed.
It's speed.
Oh, gotcha.
So you got 4.
Okay, cool, cool.
Speed. So you have a Granville.
Yes. I was supposed to have things to dictate my stats. Hold on.
Yeah, the little rings down here.
I can't select them.
Really?
Nope. As you can
see. I can.
Ah. As you can see on my stream, I'm unable and everyone else is able.
That's weird.
So you guys fixing it for me, unfortunately, is not going to be great for the stream.
Don't worry, I'm working on it now. Try now?
Uma... What? Uma 7? Where? I don't see another player, Rai.
My dawn.
Assuming this is a joke. Oh.
Oh. I guess I'm horse 7.
are you able to move the things now, Loon?
If we're speaking Japanese, no, I cannot. I cannot click them. I cannot select them.
Hmm.
I could leave and come back.
Man. I don't know.
One second, see if we can...
I'm unable to select any of the orange ones. Okay, now I am unable to select any of the purple ones. I'm also unable to select anything else on the board.
How?
I can pull out the rule book, but that's not very helpful. Thank you, Toast. Thank you so much. And Ryan, enjoy your emotes.
Are you able to hold your token?
I was able to hold my token because I did move her onto the map. I'm just unable to move any of these pieces. I can switch the state of my card, but I cannot pick it up or move it. Any of these tokens are unusable to me, so I'll leave and come back. Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
That is all.
I'm gonna need another invite.
Yes, you are.
So, this is a PG stream, right?
I'm sorry?
I'm going to limit my swearing.
Oh, alright. We're
can we go all out?
I scream fuck during Hollow Knight literally all the time. Like, basically, general rule of thumb, nothing targeted. Like, you know, no slurs, no, like, you know,
nothing that would quite clearly violate terms of service.
Nothing too explicit. Although I have on occasion pulled out the fuck you with something hard and sandpapery. You know, that's about where I draw the line.
It's gonna get you punched while in a bar. Probably not best to say.
Yeah, swear as much as you like. Right. I mean, you've been here.
Go on. Do some testing. Can we grab anything?
I can grab the rings now. I can grab the dice now. Things are usable for me. So we've solved the problem. Nice. Have you tried turning it off and on again?
It always works.
We shall...
Oh! Disconnect from server.
Me too.
Oh no.
Okay, everyone has disconnected from server.
Bello vivere.
Is Steam deciding to have its issue now? It's kind of early.
No, it's basically on time.
It's usually like an hour or two later. At least that's where it used to interrupt us on our Civ game.
Yeah.
Come on, back on. Oh, back online. I want.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Sorry again, everybody.
That's fine. They love us for being us.
Yeah.
I'm back online. I've been booted from my own game.
Well, let's see. What can I do in the meantime while we try to fix this? I'm gonna take us back to the just chatting stream just for a little bit while we sort things out. And then I'll try to think of I guess we have marbles, although I could try to run two games at once on here.
I think it's fine now, it's loaded back up for me. And it says you three are all online still.
Okay, yeah, then we may not need the entirety of a marbles game to get this sorted out. We'll try getting resettled.
What are your plans for Halloween, Loon?
I have none.
You have none?
No, unfortunately, I do not.
No occulty witchy business going on?
I wish I did. I might do some readings for the new year, because, Samhain is the Wiccan New Year. So that's read for fresh starts, the beginnings of new things. Seeing how we will grow in this new oh god, hold on. I've got two things to respond to at once. Hold on. Bop bop. Okay. While that's connecting, do I have my deck here? Yes, I do. I will do, we cannot do Radu's Wheel. Radu's Wheel I'm going to have to plan out, like, a 12-plus-hour stream for. Also, it is spelled Radu.
Get a little bonus of points.
Okay, let's see. Radu's Wheel is a tarot spread that uses every single card in the deck.
Wow.
Yep. It takes a very long time to read. It will take me pretty much the better part of a full day. It might even be a multi-day project, depending on how in-depth I get. So, yeah, that's a whole thing. I will not be doing that on a whim. I will be doing that... Also, you have to have an inquiry, so I am going into that prepared. I'm not just doing that on nothing, you know? But it is supposed to be extremely in-depth, and it's supposed to be a whole-ass experience, as it were. I mean, so you don't read the cards as a configuration. What you do in Radu's Wheel is that there are segments, and you draw the cards into different quadrants, basically. And each quadrant signifies an aspect of your query. So, like, what does your mental state have to do with this? How will this affect your material prospects in the future? Things like that. And Radu's Wheel is meant to deeply analyze every facet of a subject. So, essentially, you will be doing a deep dive on something that you want to know. I could buy Phasmophobia, I guess. I might do more Mortuary Assistant, maybe. I don't know.
Who's asking for Phasmophobia?
Veer asked for Phasmophobia.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
I know Morvo was wanting to do Phasmophobia with people.
Maybe. Anyway, I've been shuffling these cards for a hot minute. Toast, your card is Strength. And Strength can be a card that you read either very literally or more in a metaphorical sense. It could mean that you need great strength of like your own health or like the help of multiple people for a physical task that is coming up. Or it may mean that you are going to need to use your strength of will. Usually it means that there is something that you want to accomplish, and it's not easy. But it is saying that this is a problem that is... It's not meant to be outsmarted. This is a problem that you're coming at with just your force of strength. And that, since this is a major arcana card, and I have drawn it upright, it's optimistic. It's saying that your will is strong enough to overcome whatever it is that is in your path. So that's your reading for today.
Ooh.
Hello, Grim.
Also, strong because you lifted up the cap.
Yeah, you did.
I haven't put the pictures up, but I know where the cats can be, because Eris is taken to just sleeping on my shoulder. And I have to prop her up with my elbow, so it's a weight.
Gonna get hench, like, dizzy.
Yeah, it's a good job I've got something working my arms now. We've got the bike working the legs, we've got the arms worked by Eris.
Manage.
Hello.
Okay, so now Reese I should be in the game. Hold on just a moment. Okay, screen should be shifting over in just a sec. And here we are.
I believe I've smacked you with an invite, Reese.
Yeah, I'm just booting the game up now.
Are you familiar with the game, Reese?
It's been an age, honestly.
Yeah, it's fine. Like, we're going to play it slow, and it's super simple until it isn't. I'm just hoping that... I'm kind of hoping I'm the baddie.
Of course you are.
So that's supposed to mean.
I mean, if you're not the baddie, you're still the baddie.
Yeah, that's all we want.
It means I know that you like chaos, and you usually like being the one to cause the chaos.
Okay. I just think chaos is good for everybody. Gets your blood pumping, gets your brain working, puts you in situations you might not expect yourself to be. No?
I never said it was a bad thing.
Definitely chaos. Always chaos. Orders do blow.
I mean, if we're talking about the Splatfest, I voted for chaos, so...
Yeah, well, you see, I like to think I've had an effect on you. I like to think that's my influence.
Oh, absolutely.
It probably is, isn't it?
Certainly.
Well,
no, yeah, you've made me more comfortable with chaos. I think I've always liked the idea of it, but the practice has never quite been, comfortable, you know?
It's exposure therapy.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, no, if you're... No, are you talking about your... tarot deck. Eventually, I'm gonna do something with my. I'm gonna do something with my oracle deck.
Ah, Zix, I swear to God, I will pay you any amount of money to make me a copy.
Right, we'll get onto that later. We might make it a what's it called then? We're making a point redemption. I'm not gonna allow you. Well, making a point redemption. I might just send you the original.
No, no, I want you to have it. I just no, I.
Yeah, it's fine. We'll figure it out. But I think whilst everyone's here, have you settled? Are you playing the child?
Who?
Exactly, get a choice.
Well, you do.
Many characters.
Yeah, there was a child and another child.
All right. I didn't realize there was a child or another child.
I can't remember if the backs of these cards are other characters or if they're like supposed to be the bad side of
they are other characters because each one has a certain event associated with them and their personality.
Okay. So the little rings go on the green starting numbers. These are what your stats are. When it's your turn, you can move up to your speed. If you were to move into an empty space that doesn't have a room, you'd flip over a room and attach it so as many doors are connected as possible. If there's a symbol, then you would draw a card. Once you draw a card, your turn ends and we move on to the next. To determine who is going first, we need to take a look at our characters, and whose birthday is next goes first. So currently Father Reinhardt's birthday is in April 29th.
Let's see.
Madame Zoster is December 10th.
Ooh, that's a good candidate for post.
I'm out.
August 2nd.
November 5th.
November 5th is actually very close.
That's okay, well, yeah. Reese, you have the honors of going first.
RNG carried, baby!
So, move your token into the foyer, then you can move up to your speed. You can move... up the grand staircase, which will then take you to the upper floor, upper landing, if you so wish. So I believe you will be a speedy child.
Oh, let me scoot things over so that y'all can see.
So, as the speedy child, we break into this haunted house and then I just fuck.
Yeah. Well, literally everyone else is chasing after you to stop you from causing a menace.
Yeah, screw it. I'm going upstairs.
So it's what, 1, 2, 3, and then which room?
Go this way.
Right, and then, so, over here with the deck.
And it, I guess it has to be an upper?
Well, yeah, so the backs of the cards.
Yeah, will... yeah, so this can be either upper or...
Yeah.
The research lab.
Ooh. It have a symbol on it?
It does. It's got a swirl. Like...
So, sorry, let me just give these decks a shuffle because we've not shuffled them. So
yeah,
go grab it a bit.
Push you.
Fair, that's fair.
Grave dirt. This room is covered in a thick layer of dirt. You cough as it gets on your skin and in your lungs. You must attempt a mite roll. On a 4+, you shake it off and gain a mite. On a 0-3, something is wrong. Keep this card. Take 1 point of physical damage at the start of each of your turns. Discard this card if an item card increases one of your traits, or if you end your turn in the balcony, gardens, graveyard, gymnasium, larder, patio, or tower.
That could be really bad.
So to make a roll, you roll a number of dice equal to your statistic might. Value. So here it's might. So you'd roll three dice. And on those three dice total, you need to show enough pips of a four or more.
Four.
You got it.
You do. So,
four plus. Again, might.
Yep, so just drag the circle up. So you're, this child just went in. See? Eating a bit of dirt makes you strong. Okay, if things come full circle.
This kid believes in that.
Yeah. Nothing wrong with eating a bit of dirt.
Am I right in thinking that because this icon is at the bottom, something else happens?
No, this icon is just related to that room. Because see the off swirls.
Yeah.
So there's a crow, a skull, and a swirl. Did you just happen to take the correct?
No, I knew that it was an event. That was a random event. I got the right one. I can, for some reason, I remember there being like effects in play that are like whenever you pull X icon, do Y in addition to the actual card stuff.
That might very well be. I'm not.
Yeah, I'm strong like Hulk. My shoes hurt.
Yeah. So next we go on to Nesh.
Yeah. Don't question why there was dirt in a research lab.
I mean, this is an abandoned house. There's probably dirt everywhere.
That's what they were researching. It was like, oh yeah, that's dirt.
Okay.
That's dirt.
Fair enough. Where do I want to go? I'm gonna.
Sorry. I think what? There is.
What?
No, continue. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Is Lewis backpedaling, setting up the extra rules now that we've already cheated.
No. We're gonna make it entertaining, so I'm just fixing a few things.
Oh boy. Well, I'm gonna go into. Actually, I'm not in my token right now. Oh jeez, hang on. There we go. I'm gonna go into the room on my right here. I'm gonna stay in the fire, so I gotta change this. Hang on.
Yeah, so
no.
Shuffle until you get something on the middle. There you go.
Brown.
There we go. Okay, let's see. Oh, no, I'm taking that. Wait, I'll
no, you're good. The whole
okay,
And you'll connect chapel. A door to a door.
What does that say? Once per game, if you end your turn here, gain 1 sanity, but I gotta
do you join an event? Yeah.
Okay, let's see what I get.
A wee little flip.
Smoke! Smoke billows around you. You cough, wiping away tears. Put the smoke token in this room. The smoke blocks line of sight from adjacent rooms. An explorer rolls two fewer dice on all trait rolls whilst in this room.
That could be a lot worse.
Yeah, there's only one door. So, luckily... I think this only counts for the foyer. Though that does mean everyone like walking through the main hallway does get hit by this once.
Alright.
Okay. Okay, that's not as bad as it could have been. It's just someone's taken a smoke break in the chapel.
His turn is next.
This is gonna be great.
That's it, guys. We won. End stream.
Don't worry, I'm still here. So, I got the smoke. The smoke.
Blame the smoke.
Fire alarm went off.
So, Toast, ideally it does. Some things might be a little bit rolled back, but...
Yeah, also, they were researching grave dirt. So...
Oh, yeah.
Like, clearly they knew the zombie apocalypse was happening before everybody else.
Oh, fair enough. Can't argue that logic.
Right. What else? Does anybody have any plans? Anybody else have plans for Halloween? I'm planning on going out. I'm going to enjoy myself.
Nothing at all.
I mean, it's Gothmas.
I know, I want to celebrate, but I don't have any plans.
I'm sure you'll be able to.
I got nothing.
Or what?
I got nothing either.
I'm about to say I'm going out, but I'm already feeling tired. I know it's like a week away. But I'm already feeling knackered, just the idea of it. Might have been just because it's been a long day.
I'm just jealous you get to go out dancing. I want to go out dancing.
I'm going to be dancing, I'm going to be raving, I'm going to be off my head. But
I'll find you,
you're going to get plenty of pictures though.
It's okay. I'll do a fucking séance at home. It's going to be fine.
There's also, oh yeah, don't worry. You'll get plenty of pictures off Danny there.
I'm relying on you.
I need to make sure I go out and buy some stockings. Leggings.
Yes! You gotta go over the knee. Over the knee.
Oh, they're gonna go straight up to the thigh. Up to the ass if I can help it. I need to protect myself and hide myself. I need to protect my honor.
Your honor is not gonna be protected by socks. I'm sorry.
Long socks.
Well, yeah, but socks don't cover your ass.
What ass? Oh no, I'll admit it. Like, it gets a little flat. I'm not a plump fellow. I'm not a plump fellow.
You know,
we're fully charged and ready to go.
Fair enough.
Thank you.
It's gonna be. Oh, I look forward to it. Thursday's gonna be awesome as well. Are you doing? Did we say? Are you doing anything Wednesday? Tomorrow?
Tomorrow, I kind of feel like I want to take an itty-bitty break from Hollow Knight, because I've been feeling a little bit burnt. So I think I'm going to start Sucker for Love.
Yes.
Yeah.
Are you, if you get permission by the developer, are you planning on, well, we've not spoken with them.
What?
But there's a... Is it public knowledge that there's a visual novel with...
Oh, are you talking about Briar's thing?
Yeah, yeah.
So, I don't want to say too many details because I don't know too many details yet. But there is a visual novel in development that I feature in.
Oh my God. I'm in it as well.
Wait, you're in it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh God.
Oh, yeah, because what am I without Six?
Also, Briar was like, yo, you want to be in this? I'm like, I don't know what it is, but I want to be a part of whatever it is.
Well,
I'll be a part of this. And then it's a visual novel. It's like,
I'm excited to see what your role entails.
Oh, is there an ara? Hold on. Oh, there's not an ara. I mean, I guess you get a freebie there.
I mean, I got several freebies today from Reese himself.
Yes.
Ara,
ara.
Oh my God.
Luna, I believe it's your turn.
Oh, is it? Yes, okay. It is my turn. Okay.
Oh, what else? Like, okay, so this man was just speaking weeb at me, like, whilst we're having food. What was it? What was it you teach me to say? It was, I've forgotten it already. Goshin-sama?
Goshujin-sama?
Goshujin-sama? Goshujin?
Goshujin.
Goshujin.
Goshes.
Jin. Goshujin. Like Goshujin.
Because he hears you say Goshujin-sama and immediately gobbles it.
Goshujin.
Jin.
Goshujin.
It's not a Z. It's not a Z.
Goshujin.
There you go.
Goshujin-sama?
There you go. That's what you call me when I come home. All right, I must attempt a speed roll of 5 plus to avoid falling. If I fail the roll, I draw a basement tile and put it in play and take damage. All right.
Can you jump?
What's my fucking... It was a speed roll? Hold on, my speed is... My speed's fucking 4, so I roll 4 dice. I fall.
Nope.
I don't know how to do the basement tile.
There's one right here.
Yeah, it's just like a room tile.
Draw a basement tile, put it in play, I land there. So do I do it adjacent? I guess I do.
Adjacent to as many doors as possible. Wine cellar.
Oh, you get pissed.
Fuck yeah.
Fall into wine.
So what was it? You take damage.
Yeah, one die.
I do take damage, and do I take the event that happens when I land in the wine cellar?
I assume so.
You shall do, yeah.
I'm assuming my might, I go down to 3. There.
I mean, I think the physical...
You can choose might or speed to reduce.
You choose either your might or your speed.
Alright, so I'm going from 3 to 3, so I do my might. Okay, so I have landed in the wine cellar, which means that I draw an item. What do I find, I wonder? I find a fucking axe. I roll an additional die when making a might attack with this weapon. Can you give items to other people?
Yes, you need to be in the same room as them.
Alright, I'm not fucking strong. If anybody is strong, come find me.
In the basement?
You're might of 3.
Yeah, but...
Like, put you to a might of 4, like... I think, like, we've got 3, we've got...
There's 4 here.
We got 4 from the Hulk child.
All I'm saying is, if anybody would like a favor, I have a favor for you.
Also, everyone starts at 3 apart from me.
I just want the favor, not the act.
I mean...
Careful, who are you talking about? That's my Goshin Sama. Goshin Sama. What does that mean?
Yes.
Goshu Jin-sama.
if you would like a translation, do you want to even try to Google it before you?
No. Wait until it after means, Thursday.
It means master.
All right, I thought it did because you sent the video you sent me with all the maids in. Okay, I'm gonna. Oh no, is it me? It is me. Old man, let's go. What have we got? A speed of 3. Hoppa, we're gonna enter the next room.
Shadow, either one is fine. I like both. I like both very much, in fact.
I have found the graveyard.
Oh.
Oh, whoops, hold on.
So.
When exiting, you must attempt a sanity roll of 4+. If you fail, lose 1 knowledge, but continue moving. And disquieting sounds. A baby's cry, lost and abandoned. A scream. The crack of breaking glass. Then silence. Roll 6 dice. If you roll equal to or more than the number of omens that have been revealed, you gain 1 sanity. If not, take 1 die of mental damage. So, this is pretty easy for you to do, considering we haven't drawn any omens. Just don't roll 6 zeros.
Well, it says equal to, right?
Oh, equal to? Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, then just whatever you roll, you're fine.
There we are. Well, I get a sanity.
You get sanity. Just free.
I am sane of 7.
Basically,
religion is my shield.
Nothing creepy has happened. You walk into a graveyard, you go, huh, all right.
Okay.
Is it my turn?
That is your turn, yes.
Go for it. Let me scooch over so Sprem can get a good look.
1, 2, I knock on over here. I can't use the ping.
Oh, I see where you're going. So you would draw one of these?
Yeah.
And then just press F to flip it, and then stick it wherever it'll go. Which, I mean, it has to be off of here, but, you know.
You can continue moving through it as well.
Yeah, since it doesn't have an event, you can keep moving.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Let's keep going over here.
You got 6 monies.
Hold on. We shuffle. Hold on. Shuffle.
Yeah.
There you go.
Hmm.
And then you mouse wheel to turn it. Yeah. You already got that.
460 degrees for
some reason. Oh, so you could keep. Oh wait, no, there is an event here. Hold on.
Yeah.
Disquieting sounds has been done, right? That can
We've already done disquieting sounds. You draw one of these here. That's actually really close. Your emphasis is on the wrong syllable, but you've got it.
Ajosama.
That is entirely wrong, please.
Ojosama.
He's going to keep butchering it until he finally gets the...
Ojosama.
Okay, debris.
So he was doing this before, to the previous one. Whilst we were in a restaurant that he kept saying we were underdressed for.
What?
We were. It was very fancy.
I think you made it.
Yeah, you might have made it. You dodged the blaster. You gain a speed.
Oh my god.
Are you sure I dodged it?
Yeah, I thought I dodged.
Oh my
god. So I'm in speed?
Yep. You're going up to 7.
I am speed.
We went to somewhere new to eat. The average age of the customers though was 60.
Oh,
so you knew immediately it was a nice place.
Okay.
I believe we're back to Eris as well now.
All right. I'm.
What was that?
Parkour? I'm speed 4. So. I guess I'm just gonna crack on.
Keep going, small child.
Who's stronger than all of us?
Bedroom.
My favorite part of this, my favorite part of this game is seeing the layout of the house when it's done. Because it's like always the weirdest fucking shit. Some Benjamin Franklin bullshit.
Oh, I found something slimy in the bedroom.
Wow.
What's around your ankle? A bug, a tentacle, a dead hand clawing. You must attempt a speed roll. On a 4 up, you break 3 and gain a speed. On a 1 through 3, I lose a might. On a 0, I lose 1 might and 1 speed.
That is very unfortunate.
Yeah, I get 4 dice. I lose a might, right?
Yeah, 1 might.
I go back down to 3.
You're de-hulked.
So you win some, you lose some.
A tentacle in the bedroom. What are you all doing in my house?
Should have known it was your house.
It's not haunted, it's just sus.
It's not haunted yet. We haven't found literally any omens. Like, so far, we've just been kind of walking around and we're like, creepy. And like, nothing is going wrong.
it's like one of those haunted house toads. Yeah. Walking around going, this is actually just boring. It's like daylight something.
Romaji, yeah. That's like,
Romaji.
That's like English letters. Like how, there's hiragana, there's katakana, there's kanji, and then romaji is the word for like Roman letters.
Basically, the pronunciation, more or less.
Is it my turn?
It is yours, turn, yes.
Alright, so...
Scream is best and more, definitely. It's a soft one.
2, and I'm going to the empty... And we'll see how we go.
Oh, 1 sec, let me zoom in so I can see. Beep, beep, beep.
Oh.
The conservatory.
The conservatory. Okay. Let's see what I get in here. Please don't kill me. Creepy puppet. you see one of these, one of those dolls that give you the willies. It jumps at you with a tiny spear. Oh, the player on my right rolls a might at 4 attack for the creepy puppet. Okay, so I think.
Leon.
All right, I get to be kind of a villain. 4, you said? Hold on.
Yeah, might.
Wait, right or left?
Right.
Oh, it said right. So.
Oh yeah, it would be. It would be. Grim.
Grim.
Yeah.
This card is the prequel to find out who's actually the baddie.
Okay. Oh no!
Ouch!
Oh yeah! Someone's
now,
gonna die today.
You roll dice equal to your might to defend.
Okay. I have 4 might as well. Am I about to be murdered by a puppet with a spear?
You might get killed before the fucking,
Oh, I rolled a 3.
Oh no.
So you
take 3 points of physical damage, so you can reduce your speed or your might by up to 3. You can split it up how you want.
Oh. I have to do my might, otherwise I can split it up?
You can split it up, yeah, yes.
Okay, so 1, 2...
Oh,
3.
Ooh.
I'm a little fucked up after that.
Alright. Yeah. The explorer with the spear gains 2 might unless you have the spear. What? Oh, nobody has
none
the spear.
Of us. Yeah.
I just got fucking jumped.
Yeah, you just got jumped by Chucky.
I believe it is your turn, Luke.
Okay, let's see. I am up. I'm down in the wine cellar. I'm gonna. You know what? I'm gonna go back to the landing and I'm gonna go up one. So I'm gonna go over here. And then we're gonna. And then we're gonna. Junk room. When exiting, you must attempt a might roll of 3+. If you fail, lose 1 speed but continue moving. Since there is it's an omen.
Yep.
First spook of the night, guys. Let's see.
This is where the game turns.
Spooky, scary, crows.
Mask. A somber mask to hide your intentions. Once during your turn, you can attempt a sanity roll to use the mask. You can put on or take off, or 4+, you can put on or take off the mask. If you put on the mask, oh god! Okay, hold on. At least we've been able to go for pretty long stints before.
Yeah.
No. Oh yeah.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. We need all the controversy, cause feel so empty without me. Sorry, I had to. For some reason, Evan Polka plus Eminem.
I'm gonna wait for the game to work. Kick me out now. Give knife.
Stabbing. Thank you, I'll need this.
Stab. Oh yeah, not here. That's for later.
I mean, I have an axe, now I have a knife too.
We need Gib Spear so that we can play that event again. Yeah. Kill one of the teammates, get 2 strength.
Savage is brutal.
Oof.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and practice my Japanese phrasing for Thursday.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Very well. Weepfu. Very well timed sound alert on that statement.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
People are gonna love it.
Hello, darkness.
My old friend.
I've come to talk with you again.
To the junk room we had.
Yes.
Smack you all with the invite.
I'm still out of the game.
We're working on it.
get rid of these dice. We don't need the reminder of that 6 damage thrown. I would. What is it? Madame Zastra. Zastra. I don't even know if I can read English at this point.
I don't think Zastra is a, like, English-based name. I don't know what country of origin it would come from, but I'm pretty sure it's not, like, Britain. Really, generally, any Britain.
Any Britain.
Breton.
Yeah.
Okay, mask. Okay, so I can basically swap knowledge and sanity points. So I will keep this, and I can make a haunt roll. What is a haunt roll?
So before the haunt starts, you must roll 6 dice at the end of your turn. Each time you draw an omen card. If you roll less than the number of total omen cards that all players have drawn this game, the haunt starts.
Okay. So we've got 6 dice, and if we roll 1 or less, then things start getting crazy.
No, it's just if you roll less than, so you need to roll all blanks.
Oh, well, nothing is crazy yet.
All right, have we rolled?
Yeah, that's I've good. Rolled a 7. Yeah, the chances of the haunt happening this early are very low.
Yeah, Zix, I think Madame Zostra is Welsh.
Oh, well, I don't know if I can do a Welsh accent.
I suppose it is kind of a Briton.
It's fine, speak Welsh, you just put as many consonants in a word as you can and make sure there's as little vowels.
Harry, you're a Roger Boone.
Quick, Rye, go and get a clip of Connor speaking Welsh.
Oh, God, yeah.
1.
Here is a play of this way.
2.
Here is a play of this way.
Just doing the accents enough.
Here is a play of this way.
This is the freshest movie I've ever seen. It's like you're spoken on air.
That's me done. I've moved 3.
Great.
Oh, you just went. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, it's my turn.
Go for
it.
Okay. Going
onwards.
How I envy you.
Speed.
Ahoy.
Ooh. Game room. It's where the gamers come from.
Ah, facciamo così va. Game room.
Rolls of that event.
What's up, gamers? Oh, skeletons are up, gamers.
Oh no.
Sabaton with Baby Metal and Lodi. Oh, hell yeah.
Okay. Take 1 die of mental damage. So, I roll the die. Fuck.
Did you have only 1 sanity?
No, the beginning of it is take 1 die of mental damage.
Oh, 1 die. Okay, so you take it immediately, and then you do the... Okay.
So it's sanity? Or what?
Once during an explorer's turn... Sanity.
Mental damage is either sanity or knowledge. You get to pick.
Can I split it?
You're only taking 1, right?
Oh, no, he's taking 2. You can split it.
Okay, perfect.
Emotional damage.
Next.
Alright.
Skeleton on the board.
I believe that takes it to Grim.
He's got the rest of it to do, right?
That's
just
the
thing that it can do.
It's an event.
Yeah. So you could do it next turn if you want. Sure. Which, I mean, more items seem good, I think.
Yeah, we'll just place it next to the card for now. Next to the room. There's no doors coming off this way anyway.
Depending on... If you have a lower sanity, yeah, taking that roll might be too risky.
Yeah. Question. Is it still my turn, or do I, or can I do it?
It ends your turn once the
event pops. Oh.
So we've got on your turn, drawing a card, end your movement. You do not draw a card when you move into an exit. So end your movement. So I believe you can try it if you want.
Yeah, I'd say that you can attempt.
Fuck it. Let's do it.
If you have two sanity, though, this is impossible.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Oh. Never mind then.
Yeah, that's why I was saying you may not want to.
Don't worry. I've got a sanity of 7. I'm heading straight there. It's going to take me 1, 2, 3. It's going to take me 2 turns, but I'm going to get there.
I'm on the balcony.
Oh, I agree. Oh, no. That's
another omen.
Wasn't there something before that said something about the balcony?
If you had taken damage from the grave dirt, it would have been it would have been reversed by the fact that you got some fresh air.
Okay, I get bit.
Oh!
A growl, the scent of death, pain, darkness. Gone. When you draw this card, something bites you. Player on your right rolls a might 4 attack against you for the mysterious something before it runs away into the darkness. You defend against this attack as normal by rolling dice equal to your might. This omen can't be dropped, traded, or stolen. Then make a haunt.
So right. I need to roll 4 dice.
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's see what you get.
4 points.
Yeah, 4.
So you roll to defend?
I'm might 3 now.
Oh no.
You're done with an axe.
Wait, don't you have your axe?
No, I have the axe. However, it's completely negated.
Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dive.
So you need to roll 6 dice to make a haunt roll. If you get a 1 or if you get a 1 or 0, then the haunt starts. Oh, we're good. We're good.
Easy.
Nedge, I believe it's your turn.
Alright.
Emotional damage.
Okay. I am a little fucked up after getting stabbed. But
by Chucky.
Yeah, it's okay. I can do this. How is my speed again? I think I'm a bit... hang on.
Limp PD over here.
I got 3 speed, okay, so... Okay. 1. I don't want to go into the collapse room.
No, you're not.
So 1. 2. 3. Hi there, Poku.
Hello.
Oh, I'm sorry, Flash.
You could, if you have, if you have decent sanity, you could search the skeletons.
My sanity is average.
What does average mean?
4.
So you'll have if you're aiming for a 5 or higher, that's you know, but average. You know, it's better odds than me, but it's not as good as 6.
I'm not gonna risk it. My bones already been screwed up. I don't wanna risk my brain.
All right.
Your turn.
Alrighty. I am going to. I'm going to have to make a might roll of 3 plus to try to get out. So we're going to see. I've got 3 might, so I need to roll 3 or higher, but I also have my fucking axe, so I roll an additional die.
You start chopping your way through the jump.
Hey!
It works. Alright. I'm gonna make my way to make my way.
Is that right?
No. When you attack with this weapon.
Oh, shit. Should I reroll?
Yeah.
Yeah, just do a reroll.
Okay.
You'll easily pass it anyway. Easy. Look at this. Oh.
Nope.
Okay.
I lose a speed.
You jinxed it.
That's fine. I go.
Akiba Maid War. That sounds like something that would be fun to watch.
I guess I'll go here.
Organ.
Da 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 da. Bloody vision. The walls of this room are damp with blood. That's fucking kick ass for an organ room. The blood drips from the ceiling, down the walls, over the furniture, onto the organ, onto my shoes. Fucking gross. In a blink, it is gone. No! I must attempt a sanity roll. Okay. What is my fucking sanity? My sanity is 3. Alright. We're shooting for that impossible 5+, but let's fucking go. Roll.
Possible 3.
Oh, plus. You almost have it.
4. What does a 4 give me?
Win. Gain 1 sanity.
Oh.
Oh.
You win.
Yeah, it was a 4 up, not a 5 up.
Sorry, my B. I misread. Okay, I gain a sanity. I was never one to believe in ghosts. Who the fuck believes in ghosts?
I have moved. It is down to Baku now.
Okay,
Flash.
Flash God.
Every time we say
it. Every one of us.
Oh, you're going for it? You're going for the skeleton?
No. I can't.
Okay. Skeletons is 8 spaces. And I'm protected by
Oh god, another omen.
1 second. For some reason, I moved the candy wind of the game. Here.
That's another omen.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man. Right?
Yep. Oh, man.
Holy symbol.
Yay.
You gain 2 sanity.
Oh, go back and disturb the skeleton. Well, you can't now, but...
What?
I don't know if it's That's worth cool. I don't Wait. Think it's worth risking it still, but
gain
it puts him at 4 dice.
Yeah,
but he has to roll what? 5+?
5. Yeah.
Make a hound roll now.
Yes. So 6 dice.
Okay.
We need to get a 3 or higher.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Easy.
Easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy. Right, go for Reese.
So, still my turn, technically?
No, you drew the omen. Whenever you were to draw a card, your movement ends. You can still act, but you can't move anymore.
I'm speed force, so I can't make it to Grim. The
skeletons. Grim is your turn.
Mm-hmm. I'm just going to keep progging.
I've got a sanity of 7, so I'm going to head straight to it anyway.
I'm protected by childlike wisdom. I just jump inside that ribcage and start pulling things out.
Oh, my God.
Let's go to the gymnasium.
Oh, we don't need a strong child again.
Oh, I'm going to be a rapid child instead. I'm getting speed.
I know, they're all men.
Yeah.
Time to trigger the fucking end state. Madman. Oh. Companion, a raving, frothing madman. Gain 2 might.
You find a gym, bro.
Find a gym. It's a gym.
I lose the
spot. We'll spot you, dude.
And yes.
Gain 2 might and lose a sanity.
I think my cat's going insane. She's clawing at the side of the freaking bed again.
Also, Haunt Troll.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Or so a high we need.
4.
I got five.
Easy, mate. Never didn't have it.
Come on, Nish. I would like an item before we do the Haunt Roll.
I also gain a speed.
Oh.
Because I ended the game, like the turn in the
gymnasium.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try and hopefully I'll see if I can get an item.
Never forget leg day.
Not with the skeletons, but okay, ground. Oh boy.
Another omen.
Dining room, another omen. Aww.
I just wanted to double check something. The once per game effects, are they once per game per player or just once per game?
I think it's per player.
I'm out of the game.
Yeah, me too. It was a group DC. We'll get back in.
I don't know what the issue is.
I think it's just... It's either Steam or it's the Tabletop Sim servers having a time. It's okay. We'll make it work.
Yeah, it's all good.
By the way, for me, it's 12:30, so I need to do some ASMR. I need to ASMR my way for the stream.
Oh, okay.
I'll join ya.
Ara, ara.
Oh my god.
What's up, Chinsama?
Nani?
Sekoi?
Oh god.
Something, something desu?
Omae wa mo shindeiru. Which means you are already dead. If ever, so Kenshiro.
Uga wagi teki no kurao?
No. Ryoga waga teki wo kurao.
Bonjour.
I'm trying to remember... Trying to remember Genji's, because that's Ryuji how it says. No kurae. Oh, okay.
Ryuji no ke wo kurae. Yeah, I played WoW Roach for a while, when I still had my computer performing.
Oh, if you get an upgrade someday, we gotta play together. It'll be fun.
If I had a job, maybe.
Fingers crossed for the future.
It's the only one we just had.
I don't know if we drew it.
I just did, but I didn't flip it.
Oh, that's fine then. Sending the invites all again. Only a matter of time till Dark Souls 1 servers are back up. Hell yeah.
No.
So, okay. At some point as well, Loon, we need to do a movie night, because you've got to show me that Harvey Bumper Rabbit
movie. Yes, I need to do that. In fact, I might need to find out how long the rental was on that, because if I still have it, I need to do that soon.
And I need to show you Shanghai Noon.
Okay.
Would you like to flip it?
Ring. Oh no. The one ring. A battered ring with an incomprehensible inscription. It is the one ring. If you attack an opponent that has a sanity trait, you can attack with sanity instead of might. Okay.
Interesting. That'll become relevant when we get to later on, so you will keep this with you.
So this is I need 5 or higher. Okay,
but
we're good.
That ring would be somewhat pretty good to like maybe trade to Zix.
Depends. Yeah. It depends. I mean,
I'm boxing people. Oh well, unless you're the baddie.
I mean, I'm not the baddie.
You are not.
Not yet.
No, I'm Father Reinhardt. I'm German and I'm a priest. How can I be the buddy?
Yes.
When you put it like that.
I'm gonna move through the organ room. So I need to shuffle. There's a basement.
I don't think I'm gonna get around to my turn. We're all just drawing all the
catacombs. Fucking amazing. I hate that. I might be trapped in here for a while.
More like amazing. Amazing.
Okay, let's see. Okay, so I have to attempt a sanity. Well, actually, I don't know if I can cross yet.
Yeah, I don't think you have to do it right now because you're not going to the other.
Okay.
Book, a diary or lab notes, ancient script or modern ravings. Gain 2 knowledge now. No. Lose 2 knowledge if you lose the book. Make a hunt roll. All right.
Oh, it's a diary.
6 or higher.
I am so sorry because I have a bad feeling.
Really bad feeling about this.
Oh, we did
six
it!
Six exactly.
Hey, don't forget to increase your knowledge.
Yep, I got it.
My turn. I'm gonna walk into this room. I'm gonna defile a corpse. Like I said, I'm not the body. It's just this skeleton's got something shiny in it.
Okay.
You already pontificated upon the graveyard. You're probably...
Six.
Yeah, you made it.
Yeah, you're
you
good.
Made it.
Draw an item.
Armor. Sick.
Any?
The card is out.
He's Reinhardt.
He is.
All I need is a hammer. Luna, can I get that axe?
That's not a hammer, but...
Is the closest...
Tell you what, when the haunt hits, if it's not you, you can have the axe.
Okay, that's me done, because I've drawn a card. That is me done. Haku.
Okay. Allora, let's go back.
Yeah. Schrodinger's baddie. You all are and are not the baddie until the haunt starts.
There you are.
Oh! The chute!
Oh,
down
shoot.
You go.
Well, I mean, I don't know if you fall immediately or if
yeah,
you.
Yeah. I believe you would.
Yeah, because you've moved into the.
Whee! To the basement.
I think you can keep moving, because there wasn't.
Yeah, you've not drawn a card, so you can keep moving.
I'm exiting. Oh, I made my.
So far, this house looks relatively normal.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, like, there's
apart from upstairs,
all the rooms are on one side of the house. It's not really evenly divided.
Okay. Yeah, but like some houses build with their front doors like kind of skew.
Basement.
Upstairs is an absolute mess. Got a lab, then a bedroom, then a balcony, then a gym.
An item.
Ladder.
You gain more might.
Once per game, if you spend how much might one. Okay. For the item. Medikit. Doctor's bag. Once per turn, you can attempt a knowledge roll to heal yourself or someone else in the same room.
That would be good for Loon. She's got a lot of knowledge.
Yeah, but. Like, he's effectively a paramedic now. He's rapid.
Yeah.
Fair enough, honestly.
I'm speed. I'm flesh. This was the item. I end my turn and gain one mind.
Okay. So, Reese?
I'm gonna go this way.
Please do not draw another arm.
Don't tell me what to do.
You didn't.
Go this way.
You get to keep going. Yeah.
Yeah.
Another lab.
So many labs in this attic.
This is a random event. Funeral. Oh. You see an open coffin, you're inside it. You must attempt a sanity roll. On a 4+, you blink, it's gone, gain a sanity. 2-3, the vision disturbs you, lose one sanity. 0-1, you really are in that coffin, lose one sanity, and one might as you dig out. If the graveyard or the crypt has been found, put your explorer in one of those rooms. You choose.
We have a graveyard, I don't think we have a crypt.
So, it's a sanity roll. I'm okay at it.
Or...
You're fine. I mean,
it's a coffee. It's
easy. Gain a sanity. Back to 5.
All right. Is it me?
Mm-hmm.
I think so. It's you.
Okay. Gonna move on from the dining room. I'm done with my dinner. Okay.
Ooh. Gardens.
Garden. Okay. Let's hope another puppet doesn't jump me. Hideous shriek. It starts like a whisper, but ends a soul-rending shriek. Each explorer must attempt a sanity roll. Oh, I'm sorry, everyone. So, sanity roll, everyone.
Okay, I'm very sorry. Sanity is 4. It's okay. You didn't choose to do the thing.
I rolled an 8. What do I win?
I think you just ignore it. I rolled a 3.
4. Where is this the sound?
3.
Anybody 1. Who rolled a 1 through 3 takes 1 die of mental damage. So knowledge or sanity, you pick which.
Can I get on sanity?
Control that.
What happens if you roll blank on the die?
That is a 0.
It's a 0.
Oh, shoot.
I didn't roll that one. That didn't roll. Oof. I take no damage.
Okay.
Well, you're just rolling a 4 up. No, total not.
Yeah, I roll a...
Oh, sorry, it's 1 die of mental. Yes,
one die, which gave me 0 total.
1, yeah.
We'll do, Damu.
So I have to roll a 6 plus to cross, but it doesn't say I have to cross. I'm gonna back the fuck out.
Yeah, I think you can just leave it.
1, 2. Do I have to do a thing to exit? Yes, I do. I have to do a might roll of 3 plus to leave again. So my might is 3, so I have to roll a 1 or higher on all of these, or a 2 on something, and so on and so forth. Nope. I lose a speed, but I continue moving. I am near death. But I do continue moving. I will take one of these, and I will flip it.
Get to you.
Stole them. You get an item.
Neat. That I really hate that there's not another exit to this room, because I'm gonna have to go through there again, and I might die there.
See if we can get the paramedic to you.
Okay, I'm coming.
Revolver! I've got a gun!
Paramedic comes running in and you just blast him.
Do we actually have somebody who can heal me?
Yes.
Yeah, I can.
It's not an easy heal.
Well, he can... It's not an easy heal, but the man can drop the med kit off at your feet and go fix yourself.
I'll trade you for a revolver. Because I can't use another weapon while I'm using this one.
Oh, and it's a speed roll, too.
Yeah, so you can use that very well. So if you save my life, you can have a gun.
Lady, you've got a deal.
Hey, what's that you've got? I've got a gun!
No!
Flash, no!
Alright, that concludes my turn.
It's going to shoot everyone. Wait, what?
This is where you give him the gun and then he's the baddie and he just runs around ending us all.
There is an equal chance of him being the baddie to anyone else including me, so
I just mean that you're weaponizing the really fast, which is still fine.
The fact of the matter is if he's not the baddie, I've handed a weapon to somebody who could win the game for us.
Mystical elevator.
Oh yeah, I know this.
These games are running a little longer than we are expecting, so we might have to break this up into multi-day sessions.
We don't don't need to. We don't. No one needs this mystic elevator anywhere, do they?
I would like to leave the basement, but.
Oh, yeah, that's a point. That's the only way to leave.
I do want to get the med kit first, so.
Well, we can. I'm gonna try and bring this down to the basement. I roll two.
Ground floor.
Anywhere on the ground floor. Cool.
Oh, you're gonna stop me?
What? Do you want to jump in my little elevator?
I guess I can try and help us get to the basement.
You don't have to.
I mean, it's up to you.
I'll just chill here then. I'll try it next time.
Oh, hello. No worries, no worries.
No.
It's alright.
Oh, it's my turn, right?
Yeah, I'm just
a wizard is never late, nor is he early something, something, something.
Alright, Poku. What
are
you gonna do?
Allora. Uno. Due. I'm going to roll. It's a might roll.
Yes.
Drop is my father's name. Call me Volt. Perfect.
You're there.
Wondy. Good day. So, would you like to trade your revolver for my medkit?
I would love to. Here you go.
But I mean, first, you can attempt the roll, right?
I'm going to try heal you.
Once during your turn, an explorer can do each of the following: trade an item, drop any number of items, or pick up one or more items. For each item, the explorer can only perform one of the following actions with that item: use, trade, drop, steal, or pick up. So he can't use the item, then drop it. He'll have to drop it, then allow Blue Team to herself.
Okay,
so we'll both drop it, and then next turn we'll pick it up, and then we'll figure that out. So this is the gun. I have coincidentally dropped the scenario. Enjoy.
Yeah, for the sake of things,
it's actually the trade action.
We trade. Okay, cool.
So that you don't have to use your action to pick up or not.
Okay, neato. Yeah. Sorry, my brain just skipped over that word, apparently. Just autocorrect, just deleted it.
Yeah. Also, with these games, we did start very late. So it's been like an hour since we actually started, and with all the disruptions.
I need to do four, and explore down. I need to draw the card first, and then do the checking of what's there.
Oh, this is just an absolute...
This is a death trap for me. I need to get out of here and get into the basement landing.
So it's my troll.
Yeah, three plus.
And
you got it.
Wait, am I right? Wait, that's one too many dice. I need to redo the draw.
No. You didn't roll the fifth one. This one was just here before.
You only rolled
four dice then. You good?
Okay.
Now you need to roll your amazing speed of 7 to try and cross this chasm.
Allora. I'm going to roll them in groups because I'm lazy.
Ooh. You got a 4, you passed it. That was very close.
Because I needed what?
3?
You needed 3.
Yeah, I got 4 total. Yeah, that's 4 total. Yeah.
2, 3, 4, 5. You've still got 2 movement left.
Yeah, can someone draw the basement, please?
It's here.
Thank you.
What have you got? Uh-oh.
Pentagram chamber?
Oh, no.
Oh, dear.
room.
You must attempt. No.
If you exit those, but there's an omen in here, so.
Wait. Oh. Oh man. Oh man.
Also, like, I think the haunt should have happily started by now.
Medallion going to you're do the.
That's great.
That's actually sick. Yeah.
Wow.
You're fine.
That's.
This might not be fine because if it something was to be. Happen to this man and he turns against us and all of a sudden he can escape.
So it's so, 7 or higher.
That has to be drawn. Dice is
it? It's 6 dice, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. And you have to roll 7 or higher.
But, yeah.
We've been rolling pretty well for the haunt rolls.
Yeah, I think you might.
No.
Well,
that's it. Yeah,
7. 7,
exactly.
Oh my god.
Holy fuck. The basement landing has the stairs out?
Does it?
No, I see no stairs.
No. You can't get out of the basement through the stairs. You have to keep searching for, like, the mystic elevator.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure one of the basement tiles is also a secret passageway out of.
Yeah, I believe it. I believe there is.
Behold.
Okay,
not that I'm aware of, the cards, like, if Loon was to look at the grand staircase, it specifies where they lead to.
Okay, I don't answer here.
I'm gonna prog this one. Upper. The attic.
What?
Let's see what happened.
When exiting, you must just. Okay. It's an event. Angry being is in the attic. It emerges from the slime on the wall next to you. You must attempt a speed roll. On a 5 up, you get away and gain a speed. 2 through 4, you take a die of mental damage. On a 0 through 1, take a die of mental damage and a die of.
It's a slime.
Why are you just meeting all the. You're just meeting all the squatters up in the attic, aren't you? You met the madman. You met someone trying to bite you, and there's an angry being.
And also the tentacle.
Wait, when did I lose speed?
You lost speed when you took points of physical damage from...
That I haven't. I should have been on +1 speed because of where I ended my turn in the gym.
Maybe,
I've not took physical damage on
maybe
the way
you've
here.
Unconscious. Maybe you unconsciously reduced it instead of brought it up.
I don't think my height should be at double 4. Pretty sure I should only have +1. But yeah, so I am speed 5 this.
Alrighty, Toast.
Thank you, Toast.
It might have not updated as well.
Five.
Between all the crashes, it might have messed up a little.
One speed.
Speed 6 now.
Oh my god.
I'm on sugar.
The beings just left a bag of sweets.
It's me.
Sniff. Go on, you start that omen.
Oh god. Okay.
Is it an omen?
It's not.
It's an event.
Let's dance.
It's a room of balls. Creepy crawlies.
Oh, my perfect. 1,000
bugs spill out on your skin. Whoa. No. Okay.
Nope.
I hate this. Okay, 5 sanity. Did I do it?
I've.
You're good. You blink and they're gone. You gain 1 sanity.
Yay. I'm very sane.
I'm not crazy. You're not crazy. Especially you, Napa.
Alright.
Hey.
I appreciate the reference.
The fact that we've drawn, like, what, 7 omens so far?
Does that conclude your turn?
Yes, it does.
Alright, I'm gonna use my medical kit with my amazing knowledge of 7. I would like to reiterate, my hobbies are television and shopping. I learn so fucking much.
Oh my goodness.
Especially from
six.
Alright, I gained to 2 points of physical traits, so I'm gonna move my speed back up to 4.
Have you tried using the mask yet?
No, because I don't want to, I do not want to... Well, I would cap my knowledge, and I don't want to lose sanity.
Alright, okay. No, that's fine.
That's just, kind of my vibe currently. I don't want to use the mask. I wish I wanted to, because that sounds fucking cool, but, you know.
Would you like to try and move?
I would like to try and move. I am going to... Oh god. Nope! I'm gonna disconnect from the server. Really quick, while we're getting reconnected, I'm gonna go and get a little bag of pretzels. Zoom!
I'm
watch my model
going
all over.
To the bus. Be right back.
I know there is a secret. Oh yeah. I know there is you can get secret passages. There is nothing on the foyer or the entrance hall which
The secret passage is a token normally. And yeah. Once you reveal the tile that does it, it normally says place a secret passage on X place, which would most likely be the foyer, and then there is a direct link to that place.
Pardon the bag crinkle for a moment. I'm back. Munch. Yum.
We went to
Sam's Club recently, which is like a similar thing to like a Costco, which is like you can buy items in bulk for good prices, but you have to be a member. Like, and I found pretzels that are shaped like bats and pumpkins.
Fair.
Ooh, spooky.
I thought that was a decent way to celebrate. I don't have plans, but I have pretzels shaped like bats.
And that's something I don't have, and I'm jealous.
I don't have plans, but I've got food that's on theme.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have any food.
And thematic food really is one of the great joys in life to me.
Honestly, I do like it. Well, I used to like it. Going into like our bakeries or pasty shops going in. And you just see the little cupcakes or either the pumpkins or they've got little bats on or ghosts.
Mm-hmm.
When Greg's do their gingerbread ghosts with the icing on.
Oof. Honestly, okay, the next on-theme thing
talking about food
so far is Lewis, when I rang you before on Discord.
Yeah.
And Discord's got their own spoopy...
Yeah.
Ooh, speaking of chocolate... After the stream, maybe later, I don't know, I'll post lots of chocolate stuff when there's the festival chocolate here in Sardinia.
Mm.
Yes.
You love every single photo.
Yum.
I'm not sure if anyone notices this yet.
Hmm?
Has anyone been called on Discord lately? Like one-to-one call?
Yeah, they got like a special Halloween Discord call going on.
Yeah. Oh, I'll have to try that sometime.
I'll give you a bell after
this. Is that a 2 or a 1?
You can say it's a 2. Oh.
Hang on.
Wait, it's a 2. When Reese called me in the morning just to ask what was happening, I had no idea what was going on because I didn't have Discord. I didn't have Discord like on a main monitor. Like it was behind other programs. I just heard this call and I'm like, Skype? Are you back? What's happening? Because it reminded me of the Skype call so much.
The kitchen in the basement.
All right, this is an omen.
I think this is it.
Yep.
This is it.
Crystal ball. Okay, once during my turn, after the haunt is revealed, I can attempt a knowledge roll to peer into the crystal ball. The haunt has not been revealed, so I'll hold on to this for now. However, I will be...
You need to do that roll.
May I have the card? Thank you.
Sorry.
You hold on to it for now and use it because you're about to reveal the haunt.
I am pretty much about to reveal the haunt. If it's not, then I have some kind of fucking supernatural luck powers on my side today.
See.
It's just me stacking. Oh my god.
Seven. Nope. Not enough.
All right.
Okay.
So
now we get to the fun part.
Crystal ball in the kitchen. So, page 23 in the haunt.
Here we go.
So. Is it flipping for me as well, or?
It isn't for me.
Hang on.
Left of the haunt revealer. That's me.
Oh no.
Oh no. Okay.
Second, where are the...
It's loading this stuff.
So once a... The haunt and traitor depend on the omen. After the haunt peak, so... See graph in the traitor's tome. The non-traitors read the scenario and the secrets of the survival. Secrets of the survival. And the traitors read it in the traitor's tome.
Secrets of survival. Okay, hang on. Just a moment. What number am I looking for?
23, I believe.
Okay, search for... hang on.
Kitchen. Yeah, 23.
All right. Here we are. Here is our scenario. Tentacled horror! Yeah!
Right. Real quick. I'm not sure. I think... So, after the haunt begins, you read yours... In your book, and the traitors... Blah, blah, blah. I'm going to keep reading this. So the haunt and traitor depend on the omen and the room it started in. See graph in traitor's tome. The non-traitors read the scenario and the secrets of the survival. And the traitors read it in the traitor's tome. Each passage has special rules and a win condition for each team. After the haunt begins, once per turn, you may attack a monster or a player on your tile. Each participant makes a might check and the player who rolls less takes physical damage.
Alright.
I think stuff is secret, so I don't know if I ought to dip out.
I don't think that you have anything secret from here. What I'm reading, I will be reading to the full table. So you're going to know the things that we know. We cannot know the things that you know. So... Okay. Would you like me to do a dramatic reading, or are y'all just doing it amongst yourselves?
you can read it.
All right. Ropey lengths of muscled tissue flail into view. Jagged, horn-rimmed suckers cover the boneless arm, pulsing and clicking like disembodied teeth. The rubbery length scuttles across a fellow explorer's leg, then tightens convulsively. Horn-rimmed suckers saw at your friend's limb, nearly severing it before he's pulled out of sight as if being reeled in. Your friend's screams grow fainter in the distance before abruptly stopping. Then the tentacle returns. Right now, we need to set aside 3 triangular might roll tokens. What we know about the bad guys. A tentacled horror is searching for you. Each of its tentacles is represented by an arm token and a sucker token. If a sucker pulls you to its matching arm, you'll be killed at the start of the next monster turn unless you're rescued first. The tentacles grow stronger over time. The only win condition for us is to destroy the creature. How to destroy the creature? Find the head of the tentacled horror and destroy it by doing the following. The hero carrying the crystal ball must use it to find where the creature's head is. Make a knowledge roll of 4+ to gaze into it successfully. An unsuccessful roll results in negative consequences listed on the card. If the roll is successful, instead of searching for a card, roll 4 dice to determine where the head is located. And there's a little table here. I won't read them all out. The crystal ball shatters after it is used to find the head. Discard that card. If the room has not been discovered yet, search through the room stack until you find it. Then give it to the traitor and tell that player to connect the room to any unexplored doorway on an appropriate floor. Shuffle the room stack. Place a small monster token in that room to represent the creature's heads. Special attack rolls. Arms cannot attack or be attacked. Suckers can attack and be attacked normally. If a sucker defeats a hero in physical combat, the hero takes no damage. He or she is instead grabbed by the sucker and drops all items which remain in that room. The sucker then ends its movement. When you defeat a sucker in physical... I actually don't know if I can get kicked.
I just click towards the center of the screen.
I'm clicking.
It might... I don't know if it's waiting on me, because...
Okay.
Yeah. I was just waiting for you to do the reading.
Yeah, sorry.
Very thematically appropriate. My bad.
Very thematically appropriate that I am now dead.
Well, GG, well played, everyone. We won. Wait, what?
Yeah. I am dead. Oh, I'm going to set aside what I need to set aside. It's very interesting, very funky.
Can I get invited?
Yes.
Zix is working on it.
Zix, did you have any item?
I had armor.
So that's dropped on the space that you was in, right?
Yep. I'm gonna let you know, I don't think it's gonna help because I don't think I do damage to you. I just...
Oh yeah, it just says whenever you would take physical damage, reduce it by 1.
Okay. To resume. Okay. So arms can't attack or be attacked. Suckers can attack and be attacked normally. If a sucker defeats a hero in physical combat, the hero takes no damage. He or she is instead grabbed by the sucker and drops all items which remain in that room. It then ends its movement. When you defeat a sucker in physical combat, it is stunned and retreats. It drops any hero it is grabbing, then put the sucker token in the same room as the matching arm token. Arms don't slow hero movement, only suckers do. The creature's head can attack heroes. Each time the head would take damage, instead, place a triangular might roll token in that room. When the heroes have placed all 3 tokens, they destroy the head. You must do this on your turn. If you are grabbed, you cannot use items, but you can still make an attack against the sucker that is grabbing you. If you defeat it, the sucker drops you and retreats, but for the rest of the turn, each room you move into counts as 2 spaces of movement. If you tie or are defeated, you take no damage, but your turn is over. And I'll save if we win.
Who is Teratos?
No idea, but they're gone.
I'm still out of the game.
Give me 1 second. I'm just,
You're inviting everyone, right?
Trying to really quickly see how to...
I think Steam is having problems.
Just
you might be having problems. Yeah, we just had a stranger. I've just... So, I believe I set up my things now. I will... As soon as I can see you online, Poku, I will invite you back.
Okay, can you try doing it while I'm offline?
Hmm?
What was that, sorry?
Can you try doing it while I'm offline? Just
yeah, protest. I'll see.
Oh, it invited me.
Oh, I can do.
It already did.
All right, boss. I have sent another anyway. Oh, I'm reading what I have to do.
Oh, let me try this.
I'm already in the game, see.
Well, yeah, he's sending kind of like in bulk, I think.
Oh, okay.
It might just be delayed from when I sent it last time.
Well, I joined myself.
Oh, there you go. Okay, I think we have everybody in then.
Yeah. So I need to start setting up things.
Yeah. Zix is in his phase. He's no longer
Father Reinhardt. I am. Philip.
You're a tentacle man.
Oh, and
brother?
We could.
Step. What?
Hey, no.
It's still currently Loon's turn, though, right?
No.
No, it
is. I believe now it goes to... I think turns might change to, like, baddies then goodies. I'm not sure if the baddie turns start.
I just mean, does that... the omen activation, does that... immediately end the turn, the diary.
You draw the omen at the end of your turn. So, we will be using the crystal ball on my next turn.
Okay.
Do we have a furnace room? Furnace room. Underground lake, gardens, or chasm.
We have a garden. And we do have a chasm right here.
Oh, garden I've already done. Chasm I've already done. Conservatory.
No, you haven't done the chasm.
Yes.
I've not done the chasm. But a conservatory. We got anything upstairs? Ooh, no. Okay, I guess you're fine. See, I don't want to be mean, because I can set up right in the chasm.
Professionals have standards. I felt it was my responsibility to let you know that you could.
I know I can, but again, professionals do have standard, but I have my own win condition now. And
there are things that I don't know, I see.
So yeah.
He's the hentai protagonist we always knew he was.
I have to set up a turn tracker. Hmm. Not sure if there's an easy way for me to do that.
Oh my god, who had the fucking elevator?
Six.
Six.
And you didn't want to get in, Edge.
Oh, well, I can go and get it.
No, it's fine. I have the turn tracker sorted. So, we'll go to... So, after the hunt begins, playing the haunt. Haunt setup. Done this. When everyone is ready, including the traitor returns to the room, and the heroes and the traitor do anything the haunt tells them to do in the right now section.
We have set aside 3 triangular might roll tokens. So where are the might roll tokens?
Ooh. Don't tell the traitor what your goals are. Unless you're sure he or she already knows them. I already knew them in my card. My card already tells me you're trying to find the head. Playing the haunt. The first turn always starts with the player to the traitor's left and goes clockwise. Okay.
So
next to the left, away from the traitor.
Okay, got the... No, wait. Please ask.
Yeah, so, it would be Parku's turn to start.
Is it knowledge? No, wait. These are not the correct ones. My bad. I was taking the... I thought those were the tokens. Never mind.
Oh, the knowledge tokens, they have traits, you states them, so you would just, you right click them and set the state to the second.
Oh, I see.
I took already 3 of those, yeah.
Yeah, okay, we're good. That's what we had to do. Alright, so we'll have those to determine our damage done on the creature, I believe.
Six, what room was you in when your character died?
I was in the abandoned room. So my arm has been dropped in the abandoned room.
So it's my turn.
Yes. Do your worst.
I'm immune, so I need to do a speed roll. Seven.
Oh gosh. Yeah, that's more than
3. I doubled that.
So, Ziggs, you said that you could have chose to start, like, set up in the chasm.
Yes. Not.
Okay.
There are ends that we need, we don't know yet. So my understanding is we're going to want to find the stairs out of the basement as fast as we can.
So I can get the elevator down to you.
Just to give clarification of where I could start, I could have started in any of the rooms I said, so furnace, conservatory, gardens, chasm, or organ room. Now, since we had 4 of them rooms, I did have to be scummy to somebody, either Nedge or Parku. Oh, and Nedge actually has exits he can continue going down, where Parku did not. So I was like, we'll make a game out of it.
Should I go fight the thing up?
Since our objective is not necessarily to kill the most suckers, it's to kill the head. I would say that the more pressing matter is to find a way out of the basement, because Nedge's way to the elevator has been blocked.
Yeah, so I can't go through that room next to me, can I?
Not without killing the, or at least risking yourself.
Yeah, so I will say, Porku, I do think with the gun, you can, like, shoot at something that, like, as long as there's doors that give you, like, line of sight, you can shoot it and you don't have to be in the same room.
The thing is, is that when a sucker is defeated, it goes back into the room with the arm. So if you defeat the sucker now, it just respawns exactly where it is. It's going to start moving, and that is when you're going to want to start shooting at it.
Okay.
Oh, okay. So if I fight, it will be a waste of my turn.
Yeah, at least for now.
But you could prog like wine cellar into this area, try and find the staircase.
Okay.
And that doesn't really.
It's my troll.
No more hormones get drawn. Either.
What was that?
I believe when we're in this phase, no more hormones are drawn. I will double check this. Playing the horns.
If
you want,
I lose something.
One speed.
Movity.
Okay, but your stuff is still one, decent.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh no, sorry. Heroes and traitors are still explorers. They do the same things they did before when the haunt was revealed, except they don't make a haunt roll.
Okay.
So, you do still.
Yeah, found some of the omens are actually ite. Too, right? So
yeah,
you found the stairs.
Pog.
No.
Okay.
I think you can keep moving.
Yeah.
I don't
leads
know.
To and from
I don't
the
know what speed those suckers have.
I'll find you eventually, my pretty.
Oh god.
That should be six.
So do we know when? Zix is going.
After Loon.
Yeah.
Ah, okay, so it's still the same old.
Yeah.
Yep. Join
so
me.
I believe.
In the
right. So your setup effect took your turn.
It says playing the haunt. The first turn always starts with the player to the traitor's left. So. It's
so you always,
always
go last.
Yeah.
Alright,
I'm done.
Alright.
Grimmer?
Grimmer.
With my rapid sugar speed of 6, I'm just gonna keep looking for stuff. I'm going this way. I want to. I'm gonna go to this one.
I think you need to roll something when you leave.
Oh yeah,
that's true.
You need to roll speed.
I wonder if her crazy sugar-addled mind will make it.
It will.
It sure does.
So yeah, 2. I'm gonna go to this one. Veiling.
Oh, 2 items.
Well, maybe.
Oh no, you're gonna make a knowledge roll.
Oh.
But also, you get an event roll first.
It's true. Closet door. That closet door is open. Just crack. There must be something inside. Put the closet token in this room. Once during an explorer's turn, that explorer can roll 2 dice to open the closet. On a 4, draw an item. On a 2-3, draw an event card. On a 0-1, draw an event card and remove the closet token.
So you can do that now if you wish.
There's a lot in there.
Everything is better down where it's wetter, under the sea.
What's in the closet? It sure ain't me.
It might be
so,
me.
So, my knowledge is garbage, so I'm never attempting the vault. But, I mean,
if you've got a knowledge of 3, you might as well attempt it, right? Because there's no downside to it.
You don't roll a particular stat for the closet. You just roll 2 dice.
It was not about the vault, I think.
Oh, the vault.
Yeah, but the vault, I mean, I only get it on a six.
Oh, well, if I get up there, I can do that easy.
You have can to I... escape me first.
I only get to pick one of the things to roll. Screw it, let's do the two dice.
Nothing.
Piss!
Draw an event card and remove the closet.
Whoops.
Whoops.
You feel a body under your foot. Before you can leap away from it, you're knocked over. A giggling voice runs away from you. Turn over all your item cards, not your omen cards, and shuffle them. The player to your right randomly discards one of them, then turn your item cards face up again.
Do you have any items? No item.
Nope.
Nothing happens. Have...
Yeah, I mean, I'll take it.
Whoops.
Nedge.
Oh,
where are you gonna go?
I gotta go. Yeah, I gotta go up.
The closet is discarded.
I gotta go, sorry that library.
He's
taking one knowledge and an event. Phone call. A phone rings in the room. You feel compelled to answer it. A sweet little granny voice says, let's see what happens. Two dice, right?
Ring, yeah. ring.
Hi, Granny. Everyone. I'm here, sweetums. Give us a kiss. One die of mental damage.
Oh, because you're getting a kiss of your grandmother.
That's a zero. I'm fine.
You face tank that kiss.
Thank you, Granny.
All right, it me. Cool. I'm gonna use a knowledge roll to try to find you. I have an incredible knowledge of 7.
Ooh, I'm hiding. You can't find me.
Crystal ball.
Press X to doubt.
I've got you in my sights. Where the fuck are you? I see the truth. I know where Zix is. I also searched the item or event stack for a card of my choice.
I think it's one or the other, isn't it?
Is it?
Like,
hold on.
I don't think.
Let's see. Oh yeah, you can either use it. Okay, so yeah, the crystal ball shatters. I know where Zix is, and that's all I get.
Where is he?
But you roll 4 dice to determine where he is.
All right. So let's see.
4
dice. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Pick the good 4 that have been in the micro.
Oh, you don't know where I am.
That is a 3. You are in the chasm.
You stay away up. You get up my chasm.
Okay, Porker, you might need to go back downstairs.
He is very well guarded, but...
Yeah, to be fair, there's junk room.
You're gonna need to be... Well, I was gonna say, you're gonna need to be careful about the sucker. Attack it at range, because if it grabs you, you're gonna lose your gun.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. But yeah. He's there.
Would you like to move, Loon?
I in fact would, because I don't like being that close to you. Under any other circumstances, maybe, but...
Don't you want to cuddle?
God, it's even more uncanny coming from you. My speed is...
It's not a cuddle, it's a snuggle struggle.
My speed is 4. 1, 2, 3...
My precious, why do you leave? I'm so lonely down here.
Oh.
Oh wait, this one.
Hello.
Hey, he's down there.
I'll come back for you.
Oh.
All right.
You.
All right, Zix.
I come up the stairs like it's a great thing that we got away, but. Bad news? We gotta go.
Edge.
Oh god.
Edge. They're gonna fight.
Oh shit. Well, okay, what's gonna happen?
First of all, I'm gonna set this turn to one.
What do I have to roll?
You must fight in physical combat. Might versus might.
Can I use my ring?
Do you have a sanity trait on your tentacle?
Yes.
I will use my ring. I think. Wait, it says if I attack, though, I can't defend them.
Oh, wait, yeah.
So when you attack him back, you can defeat him with sanity.
I'm not sure if
Assuming you don't die.
Do you reckon I should inform people of my stats?
No, but...
Only inform us that you have a sanity trait.
Okay, that is fine. We're gonna roll for my edge.
Okay,
roll a four.
That's four.
Because, like, okay. It will become, like, self-evident as we experience, like there I see a four. You know, four dice.
Three!
You don't take damage?
Oh, no. I don't?
You get grabbed, so you lose your item.
That's an omen. Does that count?
No.
Omens can't be removed. You're right.
Oh, God.
For hero girl. Okay.
I will just leave these rules out in the middle here if anybody would like to cross-reference them.
Okay.
You found my hiding space.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to do it. I'm gonna fight.
Fight. Oh shit, there's another one next to you. Is that zero?
It's a two.
Oh, two.
Defend against, might. Okay, cool. Alright. I came into your mind palace. Let's see what's coming to me.
Beat it. Okay, that's...
I am very experienced with tentacles. This is no big deal.
You beat by two. Good job.
Yeah. That is me done.
Does the tentacle take damage?
Zix, your thing is stunned and...
What is this, Palin? Sorry?
Oh, wait, sorry. This is defending, isn't it? Oh,
yeah, I'm defending. Attacking. I just didn't take damage. I didn't attack him.
Yeah.
Okay.
That is done. Me done.
Alright.
Porco.
So, I'm going to fight him. I'm going to kill that tentacle with speed.
I'll hold this one off. You zoom. He's in the chasm. So,
okay. So, should I destroy this one near you, or should I go for the?
I can handle the one near me. Take priority on the one that is near the bottom of the stairs here. This one. Because it is going to be able to reach you on your next turn, and your gun can be removed, so we want to be very...
So, one, two... Do I fight this one where I am right now?
Yes.
Yes, you can shoot, as long as you have a line of sight.
I do have line of sight.
Does this tentacle... reduce movements?
So I've got...
Because on our thing it says, arms don't slow hero movement, only suckers.
Suckers will... So, yeah. The green stuff are the suckers. The oranges are the... The small orange monster tokens are the arms. And the green monster tokens are the suckers.
But how much does it slow by?
Suckers do not, right? No, wait, it suckers says, do. Okay. How much do suckers slow? Hang on. It doesn't say.
I'm assuming it's something on Zix's side.
It does say if you are grabbed.
This is not withstanding grab. This is.
I do not know. Does not tell me about slowing people.
So it doesn't slow people?
Well, it says suckers do, but it doesn't say by how much. You can see under the fourth bullet point on special attack rules, Nedge.
Might be in the... Moving past opponents, this might be it. For each opponent in a room with it after...
One extra space of movement to leave that room.
So that's what I'm assuming it's slowed by.
Yeah, one
two,
extra space.
Three. Sided three total.
Okay, you're gonna shoot it?
Wait a second. Can I ignore this small green one here and go directly for the head?
I mean,
yes, but you won't be able to kill the head in one hit, and the sucker can still take your gun.
Yeah, so it might be good to push it back.
Taking the sucker then. And that's a
three.
It's three damage.
I do believe you get an extra die because you're attacking with speed, so it would be seven dice.
Oh yeah, let me. Okay.
Ah well.
Six. Three total.
So I'm gonna resist it with might.
So I did three total.
Yeah, let's fucking roll. My technical rolled a three, so this is net zero, so it's a tie.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Okay. Did you roll a three? Yeah.
I rolled three total. Yes.
Oh yeah, that is a tie. You can still continue your movement if you wish. Maybe.
Yeah, you can try and move away if you want.
I mean, I could move back where Dion is.
I don't know if this is a stupid idea. How many spaces of movement do you have left?
I did. Two to go to the stairs. Three, shot. I still have three left.
Okay, then I don't think it would work. I was gonna say if you had enough, going past him into the pentagram chamber, you're immune to the effects of leaving the pentagram chamber, and that gives you a nice little bulwark to like hole up in. But the head can attack you, so it's not worth it. We can back off.
Four. Five.
This tentacle would have retreated. Because I lost the fight with you, Loon, I do take damage.
Oh, okay.
Thought so.
Yeah, I thought so.
That's why the gun specifically says if you lose, you don't take damage.
Yeah, that's what made me go and double check it.
Wait, in that case, it should be one, two, three, four,
five.
One, two, three, four. Wait a second. I'm still here. Technically, I did two movements because the tentacle got back, right?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, he didn't use any extra movement from the fire because I shouldn't have been there. So,
well, in that case, the head shouldn't have. Well?
No, the head doesn't.
So, yeah, with seven movement, you can get to Kia.
Yeah, you can
I have six.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't think you can make it.
I will have done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh.
I will have gone to the head directly in that case. Well, I'm still going back at this point.
Alrighty.
The issue is the junk room is rough, and then you also have to. It's just a lot of movement rolls, isn't it?
Yeah,
we have a lot of, he's pretty well protected against a lot of us. Like, my priority is protecting, Porcu, because he might be able to win this for us. It's either him or you, Grim, if you ever come down from the upstairs.
Hey, you have no idea what's happening.
Yeah, fucking, you're just off I'm doing just running your own
around, thing. I'm just running around smashing bits of stuff.
Okay. Luna.
Is it me Luna? Now?
Luna.
What?
I need healing.
Okay. I will... I'll give you some healing on my turn. Thank you for letting me know, Genji.
Okay, that's my turn.
It is the child.
There's no point in me looking for more stuff. May as well just... Bye.
Also, just to point out, someone might need to help Nedge.
I'm okay. I can defend myself. I have the one ring on my side.
That's my turn. Can't do anything okay. else.
So, first,
oh,
I'm gonna...
Actually, sorry. Can I attempt... If I succeed at the vault check, that ends my turn, doesn't it?
Yeah, because you'll draw cards.
I mean, fuck it. See if I... Right. The stars align.
Oh!
Oh shit!
Oh my fucking god!
Two items.
Oh!
Blood dagger, a nasty weapon, needles and tube extend from the handle and plunge right into your veins. You roll three additional dice to a maximum of 8 when making a might attack with this weapon. If you do, lose 1 speed. You can't use another weapon while you're using this one. This item can't be traded or dropped. If it's stolen, take 2 dice of physical.
Healing
and
salve.
I also have a healing salve, a sticky paste in a shallow bowl. You apply the healing salve to yourself or another living explorer. If that explorer's might or speed is below its starting value, raise 1 or both traits to starting value. Discount this item. Okay, that's actually really cool.
That's really good.
So we've got a child with a knife.
I've got a knife!
A knife and Advil.
No!
No!
Okay.
What are you in your hand?
So is it my turn now?
Yeah. Oh, okay, I've got to fight. And I'm going to fight a sugared up kid with a blood knife.
Okay, I'm going to use my psychic attack to try and kill it, I think. Can I?
You can try.
I'm going to try. All right.
You can certainly try.
Wait, why the hell is Six getting so many dice out?
What? Ooh, that is 8. That's a lot of dice, though. What did you roll?
It's not an 8, 6.
Yeah, that's why Zix said, should I reveal my stats to you? His sanity is very fucking high.
I beat him, though, didn't I?
Yeah, so...
By 1.
Oh. Ooh.
No, by 2.
Oh, it's an omen. Yeah, I can't steal it. So, yeah, I'm going to retreat.
Get the fuck back. Okay, can I move?
Yeah.
All right, I'm moving. The charred room. Okay. Since there's no omen, can I just keep moving?
No, there is an omen.
You do, yeah, you do draw omen still.
You don't make a hot roll.
Okay, let's see.
Where are you going
spear!
Now?
It's the spear I was stabbed with!
Oh my
Chucky
god.
Chucky is dead!
Oh my god, okay. keeping that. Alright. So that's my turn.
One loon.
Alright. Well. I think.
Well, actually, that's really bad.
Well,
no, it's not. It's okay.
Hang on, I'm just
armed to the teeth.
I'm just pondering my options here. I am going to need to use the med kit on you. So hold on.
I don't.
It's on Perk U, yes?
Mm-hmm.
What were you saying, Mitch?
I was saying, are you trying, like, what are you trying to heal on him?
Anything that is below its base value.
As a knowledge.
It's surely physical, only. It's physical only. He said
both of his physicals are above
base. Oh, you said you needed healing!
Wait, yeah, what? Like the Genji main healing.
Wait, what?
Your might is above. Oh, then I can't do that.
He doesn't need healing.
I can't do
you
that.
You want to heal yourself instead?
Oh.
No, I don't. I don't, in fact.
You don't want to heal yourself?
No, I don't. This might be the death of me, but I would only be able to get one might point back.
Wait.
Nandesuka?
Yeah. I can improve my speed because it's not above my starting value. I can improve my speed.
Yeah, only moves it to your starting value.
What? You can only move it to your starting value.
Wait. Can't raise a trait above its starting value with the medical kit.
Oh, wait. I can't read.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's almost 2 a.m.
All right.
It's almost 2 a.m.
No, it's totally fine. No, it's fine. I'm making the decision to go and fight Zix.
It's me. I'm the secret stop. I'm the tentacle monster, Damu. But yeah, this is running longer than expected because we're
I'm so sorry. We were planning on fitting in another game, but this one has run really long. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. And then that lands me in this room with this sucker, and I have a might of 1, 2, 3 plus axe. So I will roll 1.
Oh, I get a 3.
All right, that sucks. So I take 2 damage.
Literally.
No. You take no damage.
Okay.
You have in fact been grabbed.
Ah, I have been grabbed. Medical kit and axe fall to the ground in the room that I'm in.
Yeah, Damu, we're probably gonna do it another day, because we're already pushing time as it is.
Yeah.
But we will definitely do another game, because this has been fun so far.
Yeah, also we had so many problems.
It is my turn. So, since we start with you grabbed Loon,
yeah,
you're gonna come with me.
Yeah.
You're gonna come to the organ room with me.
Cool. You gonna play me a ditty?
Not yet. Next turn we will. Oh, sorry. We're gonna tick up the death clock.
Oh no.
Da-da-da. That, and we're gonna go.
No one has died yet. Well, Zix's character died at the start of the haunt as prompt of, like...
I was dragged into the abyss.
Yeah. Becoming the baddie involved his death, but none of the players have died.
So
it's... Oh, Suji!
My troll against my troll, right?
These two miss their next turn. They were both beaten. So, it is just this tentacle that grabbed Loon. So, yeah, I do nothing. Because both these tentacles missed their next turn because they were beaten and bounced back. So,
okay. So,
I've made you a convenient opening.
1, 2, 3, 4. But I want to save you.
I'm only worth so much.
But you automatically die at the beginning of Zix's next turn.
Oh, that's true. You could save me.
Wait a second. If I go through the chasm, do I need to fight... Am I obligated to fight the head?
No, if you don't attack it, but it will slow you.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It will be 7 to get to the pentagram.
Fight me. Either fight me or leave me to my plaything.
I'm the good guy. I shoot the tent. I called out Solding Luna.
Alright, fingers crossed.
Alright, 7.
Save your asset.
What's this, sorry?
I'm shooting the tentacle holding Luna.
Oh, that's a good roll. I can't beat it.
It's a 9.
Did you get a 9?
9.
2.
No, I failed.
Alright, you're free.
Pull down!
You know what?
What's up?
I'm gonna wait there.
Okay.
End my turn.
Okay.
So, next turn, Luna, you can get the hell out of...
Oh, we've got the child with a knife.
Got a knife!
No!
I am just gonna run to here. And that is my boring turn done.
Alright, I'm there has to be like two doors in each room if you want to move. Okay.
You have to go this way.
Gotta go. Like, just gotta hope for not a dead end. Please, don't be a dead end.
It's a
it's a bloody room. With
it's an
item
room.
What do I get? A candle. Sweet. If you draw an event card, roll one additional die for that event's trait rolls. If you have the bell, book, and candle, gain 2 in each trait. I unfortunately don't. So, okay. I have a candle.
Cool.
I can't keep moving now, right?
No, because you've drawn a card.
Okay, well, at least I got a way out.
Loon.
Alright.
Get the fuck out of there.
And I think that, considering that there is a death counter, we might need to be working on getting in here. So... I'm going to go into the junk room, and then I'm going to have to make a roll to try to get out. So, might roll of 3+. I have 3 might. Let's go. I'm going to pick up... Oh, wait. Was my shit in the basement landing? It is.
Yeah.
Fuck. I'm going to have to go and get it. Damn it. Well, either way, I'm going to have to roll to escape. What? Fissile roll? Oh. That's a two. Alright, I lose a speed, but I continue moving. So I'm definitely gonna have to go down to the basement landing. As much as I hate it, because I think we need to get to work, I'm gonna pick up my shit. First, the medical kit, if I have to pick one. Can I use it as well as pick it up, or no?
As soon as you pick an item, it says you can use it straight away.
Okay, so I am going to do that. So, bop.
You can pick up all the items.
Oh, I can pick up all the items. Okay, so I do that, and then... I get... Hang on.
Six.
Two, three, four.
Six.
Okay.
Yes.
I get 2 points, so I'm good. I'm up to full again.
Hang on. Zix has jumped the gun. It says there, for each item, an explorer or monster can perform only one of the following actions with that item during a turn. Pick up the item is one of those lines.
Yeah,
so you can pick everything up and that's it. Use them in.
Ah.
I think, where is it that it said you could use the item as soon as you get it?
It might have been when you pick it up from a card, like flip over, versus when it's been dropped. So I won't heal myself. That's fine. I'll heal myself next turn.
It was on that page.
Yeah, no, it's just on this page here, it says you use the item once immediately. But I think that might be just when you do draw it then.
That's okay. Next turn I'll heal. Continuing on, this brings us to Zix's turn.
This has just been defeated, so this one can't move. I'm gonna go one. My turn. Pick that body up. Turn three. One. Two.
Oh, good. Ah, three. Fuck.
One.
See.
Two. And then we're gonna go all the way on it to three.
Oh, no.
That's my turn.
Okay, my troll to get the hell out of there. Oops, it's this four dice. I get it. So I do one. Three.
You have to roll a three up on this one too.
It's speed, right?
Yeah.
So six.
Yes.
When nice. Attacking. I totally make it.
Mm-hmm.
That's two, quattro, six. Yeah, that's 8 total. And it's high noon, you know. I'm going to shoot the head.
It's high noon. Oh no. Shoot her! Shoot her!
It's a giorno di fuoco.
Alright, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6.
Alright, six.
And you made, you did, how much?
Six?
Yeah, I'm just reading something. Right.
Can you beat
I'm sorry,
six?
What, Rai?
Five.
I make, and you take one damage, apparently.
I did not take any damage, you instead place a might talk.
Yeah, it was shoot her, yeah.
Shot her. No, wait, what? Nice. That's my turn.
Alright, Grimma.
So, 1, 2, 3.
Tentacle.
Do I have to fight this thing, or can I just walk past it?
You can walk past it.
You can, but it's going to take you one extra thing of movement.
4, 5, 6.
You telling me there's just a child that's come screaming down two flights of stairs?
She just ate, like, 3,000 pixie sticks.
And grabbed a knife.
We lost you at the beginning and we're like, oh my god, we found you now. Like, holy shit.
What?
Adam and an angry being next to her.
They had Coca-Cola upstairs.
Cocaine cola, wait, what?
Luna, you low on it.
Like, I've been damaged, but I don't think that healing me is actually gonna do a ton. I'm gonna be using my med kit on myself. Actually, I might just fucking go for it. I might just go after him.
Yeah, fair. I mean, I guess technically I could have fought this tentacle. There's nothing stopping me from doing it.
No.
Fucking okay. Get him.
You roll 7 dice when attacking.
I'm gonna lose the speed if I do that, so I'm wondering whether or not I won't.
I mean, you.
I only need 4 6. To get in there, so yeah, I'm absolutely gonna burn a bit.
You ain't gonna shank this tentacle.
I rolled a 6.
Oh my god.
2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
You're old
Get
enough.
It out of here!
Bloody hell.
And 9.
Yeah, that tentacle was from upstairs.
I end up in the same spot because I've burned a speed to remove the tentacle.
Alright.
It's me. I think.
Yep.
Okay. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do.
You might want to be proactive on the tentacle, yeah?
Yeah, I'm gonna move here. I'm gonna brain blast the tentacle.
I mean, if being proactive, if you just go into the
Actually,
elevator
yeah, you're
and roll
right.
the
you
dice,
could,
it
you...
can't follow you.
It can follow me, can't it?
Unless you roll the same floor. Like, if...
But
if...
even if you roll the same floor, you just move the elevator.
I mean, I was going for the coal chute.
Oh, that's true, actually. Mm.
But the tentacle can follow me if it goes down the coal chute, so that's why I wanted to get it.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Given on how stacked this squad is against me, this might not be lasting too much longer.
I'm so sorry, Zix.
Oh, it's fine. My tentacle monster's cracked open the house, thinking he was fighting the Scooby-Doo squad. No, it's the A-team.
I'm gonna try.
The kid beelined upstairs and then came down with a mini.
I'm gonna try my best to brain blast him.
Okay.
Pa-pa-da-pa. Da-da-da-da.
Okay, that is. Okay, that's
7.
1, 2. Yeah, 7.
He's got a lot of.
Oh boy.
I rolled an 8.
Oh!
You will take damage.
Okay. You will not.
I will not.
What, in mental battle?
Well, it's just whenever you lose a fight to me, you don't take damage.
Yeah, it's a fact of the tentacle monster. It's not a rule as a whole. The tentacle monster doesn't do damage, it just grabs him.
Fortunately, though, I don't get a choice. I have to grab and drag you back to my den.
I mean, that's one way of dealing with the tentacle, yes.
This is true.
Well, I tried. I can still just move on, I guess. Can I?
You can't. You're grabbed.
Oh, shit.
You do drop your candle.
Oh, my candle. That's the wrong way.
It's dropped in the room that you're in, so just leave it, like, near that area. We'll know what it means.
I believe it's your turn, Lynn.
Okay.
I mean, I guess I'm gonna. I think I'll take one kill.
Yeah, I think you're gonna get a chance on me. Take a chance on me. Fucking might roll a 3+, so I'm gonna have to go in here. I'm gonna have to roll it again.
Rage.
No! Oh, no, it's fine. I take damage. I lose a speed, and I keep moving.
All right.
And that fucking attack.
axe him across.
No! Medkit first.
BGB.
Wait, but...
He can fight back as the head, right?
I know, yeah. But, like...
And the head does damage.
Fine. I revoke that. I stand in the room and I heal myself.
Well, you can do both, right?
Yeah, you can do both. That's what I mean.
Oh, then yeah, I medkit for... Okay, sure. I thought I had to pick one. Like, that was a whole thing of it all. Okay,
Phantom, you can do one of the following actions.
Can do each of...
Oh. Whoops, that's two, that's one. There we are. Okay. Now I fucking try. So I have a might of... I have a might of three. And an axe. So I move these. I'll get these out of the way.
That's a four.
You take 3 points of damage then.
I'm dead.
Wait,
one,
what?
One, two. Oh wait, no, I'm well, actually. Okay, so I can split this up. I was at here.
You're dead. You're
yeah,
dead anyway.
Either way I reach death. Yep.
Fuck.
Bleh.
Found you found me and I eat you.
My hubris.
I tried so hard.
I do love myself some sushi.
It's fine. My goal was violence. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that there was a redeem. Hold on. Stretch. Thank you, Rai, for reminding me.
So does the death clock go up or something?
No. I'm just calling this the death clock because sooner or later I will become my true form.
Oh.
It's my
That's
turn.
Why I was like, we gotta go. Like, I'm not gonna run. I'm gonna fucking get him. I gotta
Each
take a shot. We're gonna go until the end of this game. So I don't know exactly a time estimate on that. Just cause Rai was asking.
Wait. Huh? The tentacle doesn't roll.
No. Monsters do not.
Motherfucker.
I'm gonna be taking that gun, thank you, sir. You cannot be trusted with it.
Wait, you are attacking me?
I'm attacking you.
Okay, it's you might, right? I'm forced to do might, right?
Yes. I rolled a 5.
Poor fuck. Well, goodbye, revolver.
I grabbed a hold of you.
Okay, why
are we relying? We're relying on the child with the dagger now.
So I can use any beneficial effect and text on a rune tile while I can ignore the negatives. Nej, you gotta come this way with me, please.
No. No!
And this tentacle's gonna become stunned.
How come that one only moved two?
Because whenever I grabbed a hero, I drag them back two squares each time.
Oh, it's only two, okay. It's just because this one moved three, didn't it? So.
Yep. I have a speed of three currently, but whenever I have a hero grabbed, I drag them back two squares.
Okay.
Just because I get faster. And, that's me done.
So, can I ungrapple myself?
You can attack me, I believe.
Yeah.
So, it's might.
I believe you... Wait. Oh, yeah, because you don't have a gun anymore. You only rolled a 2.
Four.
Four.
That's a 4.
Pick up your gun.
Yeah, I'm going to. So, I already attacked, so I can't attack again. That's correct.
Yeah.
Well, my turn ends. Cream.
Let's fucking go! You'll have to roll your...
I don't have to roll shit. I could just like take it as a miss and just lose one speed.
I mean, I guess if you want it. It says you must, but like, we could just take that as a suggestion.
Yeah, oh, you could easy. I keep my speed. Right. I'll stab it in the fucking head!
And to consume another morsel. I rolled an 8. Alright, no one you were gonna.
There's so many everywhere.
Oh shit.
No. 1, 2.
That one was actually bad.
3, 5.
I got a bunch of zeros.
You take 5 damage.
Uh oh.
I'd known you were just gonna fall into my mouth.
Oh no.
1, 2.
You can divide it between might and speed.
5.
Oh shit. Hey Zix, you were talking about how this game might not go on for much longer.
Oh no, this is turned, yeah. Like, to be honest, this roll right here, right now, has probably turned it.
Is the fight roll, I mean, it's not, like, that's just part of my, I can just pop my healing self now and reset my, both my points.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Zix is the traitor. At the point in the game where you draw enough omens and you get the haunt roll, one player is randomly selected to become the villain.
Not the traitor.
Well,
my
okay.
Priest
sometimes you're playing against the board, and the board has rules that it has to adhere to.
I am the board. Hello. But yeah, my priest got grabbed in the ghoulies by the tentacle monster, dragged into the darkness and abyss, and been consumed.
Okay, it's me.
Holy it's light.
It's me now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna try and stab the tentacle with my spear.
That is a sound choice. Rather than the 7 dice, I will have 5. How many do you have, Nidge?
I have 5 as well.
It's not looking great for him. You have to roll higher than a 3.
I'm trying to roll my dice.
Can you?
They aren't working. Well, these ones are working. No, they're not. Oh, hang on. There we go. Hang on. Okay, let me try again.
Horse, do your cats ever just go fucking ballistic for no reason? And same with you, Loon.
Yes. Ash goes ballistic all the time. 2, 4, 5.
Fine, you can leave.
Did I do it?
Mm-hmm.
I only rolled a 3.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
All right.
I'm made.
My turn on a loon.
No, I'm dead.
My turn.
Dead.
Oh, wait, hang on. So if grabbed and you defeat the fight, the sucker drops you and retreats, but for the rest of the turn, each room you move into counts as 2 spaces.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, Joe, you
so
stay
where
here.
Was that?
You'll get up to here. At
where
most.
Was
the
was,
turn?
Okay. Just there.
Oh.
My turn?
Yep.
No, God, not again.
What do you mean your turn? It's... Oh, wait, Loon's dead, yeah.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I think you might have killed me, Grimmer.
What do you mean me? I'm just playing the rules.
Professionals have standards.
Yeah. Be polite.
I mean, you know the rules. And so do I.
See, I don't want to come and kill you, Nej, because you're not the one actively threatening my head. I only have the 1 tentacle to move. But 1, 2, 3.
Oh, He's playing the smart game.
Well, my head's currently being savaged upon by a child with a blood knife.
I mean, he's never going...
Also, a man with a gun is about to blast me.
I'm never going to give you up.
Oh, wait. You need to... Oh, no, you've already picked it up last turn, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right, yeah, go on, Poku. Shoot me!
Allora. 7 dice.
Dodge it! Not a dodge. That's a 2.
Yeah, no, it's 7.
Okay, that is a third might roll succeeded.
One more. We almost got him.
One more.
Me?
Believe so.
I'm gonna channel blood.
The child, I channel blood.
This away, hopefully this time. I don't want to roll a bunch of zeros.
How many are those?
2,
4, 5,
6,
7.
Oh,
you had to roll 6 dice.
Oh shit. Do you want me to re-roll all, like, just then?
That's what we've been doing.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Ah. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9.
So I take 5.
Yep.
2, 4, 5.
Uh-oh.
That roll for me then. I need to kill the man with the gun.
For me being so stacked, it really did not do fuck all for me.
No, again, this just goes.
It rolls, yeah.
How many dice are you rolling?
6. Oh. I got a 9.
Is it my turn?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Well, it just comes down to a game of dice, and naturally, I'm
cheating. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm just naturally gifted with dice games.
I'm on my way, Grandma, don't worry. Don't summon me like that. Okay, I'm here.
Alright. Is that all your movement?
That's all I got.
6.
Okay. These on stun. I end. I have to go save my arm. Actually, no, we're going to go 1, 2, 3. We're going to fight Nedge.
Ah, shit. Okay.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Fighting with my spear.
Good luck.
Oh, wait, no, I can't defend with it, can I?
No.
Wait, no, it says... No, yeah, attack. Okay. I think. Does that count?
Use your weapon. I rolled a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh. Oh, boy. Wait, wait. What did you roll?
A 9.
Is this might or...
They're the same.
Oh.
You can't make more than 6. You automatically fail.
So I cannot use the spear. Okay.
I mean, just to give you a fighting chance.
He's becoming stronger. Orime!
Okay. I can't beat him, but I can try and make it not as bad. Hey, that's 5. So I only take 4.
You don't take any damage.
You just get grabbed.
Oh, yeah.
You're just grabbed.
You've been grabbed. Paco.
Okay. Wait.
It's a shame I can't just drag you off to my mouth.
You know what? I'm going
Don't
to
shoot it!
I'm going to shoot the head.
One shot.
I'm fighting some. You all came into my house. Okay. Oh my god.
Two, four, eight.
You lot came into my house.
Oh no. Oh.
That's 10.
Oh no.
So you don't take damage, but we gotta live to another one.
Shop up.
My house. And... started shooting up my house. Stealing my sugar.
And
Grim, my friends.
Grim, it's your turn. You can't burn the speed anymore.
Yeah, I know I can't.
Don't you still have an item on you?
Nope.
The dagger, but that's it.
Yeah, that can't be dropped.
Nothing that you've done has made me drop items anyway.
I was thinking about the
healing salve. I used it before.
Oh, gotcha. Okay, sorry, my bad.
That's why I was thinking maybe of going and getting. But at best, I heal two.
Well, the healing kit is in the room you're in.
Wait, it is?
Yeah, because that's my wound. Yeah, it's on the ground there. Sorry, I didn't clearly demarcate that.
Oh, then in that case, I would have picked both these items up last turn.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, then.
You can only use the one weapon, but, you know.
I'm going to attempt the healing kit roll in. My knowledge is...
great. That's a free.
Nothing happened.
Nothing.
It was an attempt.
I mean, three dice is useless in a fight.
I mean, who knows? Wait. Candy had attack by.
I think the head can attack. I'm not sure though.
The head cannot attack.
Did it say the head cannot attack?
Did it say
the creature's head can attack heroes?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I just missed attacking.
Yeah, you haven't attacked head.
Well, to be fair, I don't feel like I've needed to. I've been the rolls on defense have been so nuts. I think I've just forgotten you.
Then I'm just. This is horrible. I'm just gonna.
You need to do a.
Speed roll.
Oh, it's a speed roll. Probably.
Manage three plus the cross. If you fail, you stop moving.
Wait. No, it's not four. It's not four dice.
It is.
My speed is four. My lowest speed is four.
Yeah, the child is rapid.
Oh, yeah. Why okay, come? Cool.
Yeah, you're good.
Edge, what are you going to do?
I'm going to try and stamp my way out again. Spear!
Ten.
Oh, really?
Not a ten. Oh, dear.
Yeah, my dice... Yeah, these...
Oh, my God. I don't know if I can get out, guys. I'll make you on your own.
Me?
Yep.
Oh, God.
Come here now, sure. We're gonna not so much show you. We need to take the turn up. And seven.
Oh, my fucking God.
One, two, three. Who's got the gun?
Uh-oh.
We're having a fight.
That's... Oh! Why are you rolling so well?
I do not say.
No, I'm grabbed. That's an automatic grab.
Yeah. Drop your items.
Unless I can use my speed. No, I can't use my speed. Can I? Wait. Wait. Can I use my
speed? No, you can only fight off with might.
Yeah, I'm grabbed.
Oh yeah, why not grabbed?
Grimmer grabbed the gun. No.
Wait, you already moved. You can't move again.
Oh no, 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 I was just chucking you on me, just so it's easy for me to see who I'm grabbing, who I've got. That's me.
Excuse me.
And
although actually,
I'm going to attempt
if you keep
getting the fuck out of the hangar. That's a 6 total to attempt to break out.
Okay, I'll give me a second. I've got 5, 6, 7 dice.
Oh my god. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, that's a 8, 9.
9?
Yeah.
Well, we lost, guys. Unless Green.
Well, not really. It's going to be 1, 2 turns, 3. It's going to be 3 turns till I'm able to eat you. Which gives the child enough time to pick up and try and figure out how to use a gun.
You just need to heal yourself and then hit the tentacle grappling me.
Or can shoot the head.
At this point, the head's probably your best bet because I'm using 7 dice as opposed to 6.
Oh, yeah.
I can't use the gun this turn. With...
No.
Yeah.
You can't?
No.
Because he just has to pick it up.
Yeah.
And we already established that you can't pick up and use something in the same turn.
I'm going to use medkit. On.
Nothing.
Pick up revolver, obviously.
Close to my ascension.
Oh my god.
Okay, is it me?
Is it worth me doing a... attempting a 3 might dice attack against him?
If you'll probably die, no.
I will almost certainly die.
Then don't do it. Stay in the room. He can't reach you in there. At least for now.
Yeah.
But what if he tries to freeze me? I mean, Zix can roll all zeros.
I mean, it takes 2, like, he only pulls you back 2 to here anyway next turn.
Yeah. And then the turn after that, you're in my room, then the 3rd turn, you die. So, Nedge, I believe it's you.
Okay. Just gonna...
That's a 5.
I'm just gonna try and spear. Wait, he's got 5?
You could do it, maybe. Oh
I
my
did
god,
it.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Okay.
This one going to this one.
One.
No, two. You only move 1, right?
Oh, yeah, because, yeah.
My turn?
Mm-hmm.
Pull shoot 1.
Wait, what 2. The fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, come on! I just got out!
We're gonna grab you, Nesh. So dirty.
At least that's an upstairsy one, so it takes a while for it to kill you.
I now use 8 dice.
Oh
my god!
Oh no.
Okay.
Yeah, this is all, at this point, fucking stall and
Balls
pray.
Four.
Did only
four.
Roll a 4.
I rolled a 3.
Okay. Glad Wait. To have you back with me, Nedge. I was feeling
Wait,
alone.
How did you roll a 3?
I just got out!
It?
This drags you back here.
Mm-hmm.
And this is unstunned. Right. Parker.
Okay. My.
I can't wait for this child to blast me.
No, oh. I automatically fail.
He rolled zero.
I could roll zero.
Yeah, but that
ties are still in your favor, though.
Fair. You're fair, yeah, you're right. Forgot about that.
Everyone, it was an honor. I tried so hard and got so far. In the end, it doesn't even matter.
Medkit, one time. Still nothing. Fuck this medkit.
Shoot her!
Got an 8. Yeah.
You got an 8 for your gun.
Alright.
For the fight, yeah.
Yeah.
So I have a very small chance. Why do they keep fucking doing that? No. Nope.
You can press R to, like...
That's yeah, I'm, I don't fucking problem. Like doing that, because more often than not, it drops.
Yeah.
So yeah, that was nothing. Sego.
Okay, I'm going to try and stab my way out again. That's all.
Six.
Yeah. Six.
You do?
Is that four?
Oh, okay.
Three.
Uh-oh. They all just shot out and
see,
exploded.
Why did it do that? It makes no sense.
I think it was because it was all grouped and the physics of it all crushed it.
Okay. Now... I probably don't want to be in that room, so I'm just gonna move into here. Hi, Grimmer. Hi. I would attack to try and save you, but I don't think I can.
Yeah, no, or you can.
Because I already attacked to break out, right?
But you can choose to attack.
Yeah, but I chose to attack to break out.
Right. Yeah. That it is.
It's
you
okay.
Choosing.
You've got one more turn.
So, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh my god!
He's gonna one stun.
Oh god.
Parkour.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I rolled a 6.
Oh no.
That's not a roll.
Five.
Ne mamma rua bagassa.
Daffy or Jones chasing down his enemies.
God.
The grand adventure of Cannonball, Daffy or Jones.
Medkit.
One time.
Still what? Fucking nothing. This medkit's empty.
This bitch empty. Yeet.
I mean. How can the kid use a med kit?
Well, they can't.
Why is it doing that?
Okay, is this it? Do I finally have my reign of terror ended? 7.
I had a 2.
Okay, no. I've hardened carapace along my beak. Maybe it's not a beak. Maybe it's just a gaping hole of spiny teeth.
Yeah.
Hell
Edge.
Yeah.
Edge, what are you gonna do? Are you gonna choose to kill me or save your friend?
Poku, I can come save Poku.
Just for the sake of does this timer actually
no,
is this it a doesn't... it's not a doom clock.
No, it doesn't matter anymore. I've reached my final.
Yeah, you've
point.
Already
well shit.
Then save Poku.
Okay, Poku, I'm coming for you.
Okay, you need to roll.
Oh, you know, it is 8 dice as opposed to 6.
I'm still gonna try and save Poku.
Roll a might first. Roll a might first.
Yeah, I'm going might. Come on!
you did.
Fine.
Okay.
I got a 7.
Okay. Oh, come on.
Wait. That was to go out of the junk room.
Oh, I've got to get out of the junk room. Okay.
You get to roll one more time.
Okay.
But technically, he rolled 5 dice for dodging a 3 dice.
Well, allow it. I don't think he can beat me. I'm on fire today.
Nope.
Rip.
What happens in that point? Is it just that you bounce off each other, or does the tentacle grab him as well?
Well, this is rolling to try to save another player who's being grabbed, so this is not the tentacle trying to grab him.
Yeah. I can't grab multiple players.
He doesn't take any damage, but...
I'm sorry, Porku. I tried my best.
Oh, do I need to roll a might?
No, you are just dead.
Oh, no.
Right, directly.
Yep.
Instantly.
If a hero grabbed by a sucker starts a monster turn in the room with a matching arm, the hero is eaten and killed. Remove that tentacle arm and sucker from the game.
And now the end is clear, and so I face the final curtain.
My turn.
Goodbye.
One, two, three.
I've dreamed of death so much it feels more like a memory.
Oh, God.
This is where it gets me.
1, 2, 3. Oh, no. We're going to go here. Wait.
Oh, God, no.
We're going to go here. We're going to go after Nedge. Nedge has escaped me for too long.
Leave me alone.
2, 4, 6. 8, 9.
2.
There's your mind. I'll deal with a child soon. Alright, that's me done.
I'm not interested, girl.
Grim.
You are interested.
Grim, let's save her!
Medkit.
Da-na-na-na.
Holy shit, I actually
you're here
get
one.
A point.
You heal one.
There. So, it is... still negligible. Alright. 5 dice for shooting you. Gunzix, roll yours first. 2, 4, 6,
re-rolled this.
8?
That was blank. Yeah.
So you need to beat 8.
It's doable.
Nope.
That's tough.
Edge.
Okay. Gonna try and break out again.
This is a desperate stall.
1, 2, 3, 7.
7.
Oh, yeah, so 7 to beat.
Yep.
Nope.
Okay. I'm gonna drag you back in the hidey hole. So, of course, you go straight to here. So, 1.
Oh, God, there's another.
2, 3, 4.
Mm hmm. Grandma!
Fight.
It's might.
2, 4, 6.
Is this counted as an attack or?
Yeah.
From both sides, because it does. I couldn't see anything about defending.
Oh wait, it's when making an attack. I might attack. You're not. So you roll 3. Not 2 dice.
So it's definitely just flat. Well, I'm fucking dead then, aren't I?
You are grabbed. I got a 9.
Wait. He loses everything?
Except the blood dagger. Because that can't be dropped.
Oh.
Did you roll your 3 extra dice?
What do you mean my 3 extra dice? I never...
Oh, making a might attack. Oh.
This is...
Oh, God.
All right. This might be the end.
Well, this was...
This is disappointing. This is the end.
Come on, Grim.
When the sky falls...
I don't know. I think I'm a little bit weird in that I cheer when the monster wins, but...
Yeah, especially the tentacle monster.
Well, you found me so early. I thought this is going to be it.
We were so kitted out, too. Like, the dice spoke.
It's the six, the times when the heads had to start eating at people.
And gave us the middle finger.
Oh, wait.
Hang on. Let me reroll this.
That's, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
If he rolls bad.
That's five.
We stall a little longer. To give you a summary, most of us are dead. The tentacle monster is down to the last two of us. The one with a gun just lost it. We are desperately trying to get one last successful hit on him, but he's in his final form, so he has 8 dice to roll in any fucking contested thing. So this is a very low chance of success. We're basically just going for it.
I assumed you tried to fight me off as well, Grim. In your turn.
Well, yeah, but I can't.
Yeah, I got a 7.
Is it a fight?
Yeah, it's a.
You're making an attack to escape, so you would get the additional dice if you wanted them.
Well, that's a 7. That's a 7. No, you're ready to make. That's
he gets 5. Because he has a miter 2 and a blood dagger of 3.
No.
Eh?
What do you mean
If you do lose 1 speed.
Yeah, and I've just used the speed.
Alright, you healed.
And I'm probably... Yep, that's close down.
3. Right, my turn, I just drag you back to...
It is Grim and Nedge.
Hi. Oh, God.
Alright. Fighting against the inevitable.
Grim.
I assume I stop him because he can't use his dagger anymore yet. So he's still grappled.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Wait, didn't I just roll about, like, farther? I don't know why you're rolling it again. Just pull me.
These things are going by so quick because my, like, Nedge rolled to defend. Then it was my turn, and all I did was drag 2 back. So we'd go back to you.
Okay. Well, I can't stop it.
Yeah. Nedge, are you going to try and save? Are you going to try and hit me or the save the child?
All right.
I'm going to say probably try to kill me might be the better because I'm rolling 2 less dice.
Yeah.
And if you get one roll, win one roll against me, then...
Okay. I've got to get... Alright.
First, you've got to get out of the room.
Oh, wait, I do get an extra dice. No, I don't. Okay, I take 1 speed.
You still get out, though. You're just going to be going at him with less health. That's okay.
Right. Get over his
dick. This is it.
The final dice roll.
That's actually not terrible.
Yep.
I got it. I rolled a 4. Yeah, so you...
I did it!
Yeah. Wait, we won?
Yeah, I've been rolling so hot with the... I charged in
and stabbed him with a spear.
I'm so glad that the one time someone else doesn't attack... Sorry, someone else gets to attack you, you roll the worst roll you've done all game.
No, I know, right? That's what I was saying. Like, I'm confident about this. It's fine. I've been rolling 9s on 6 dice.
I did it.
The sucker rim tentacle lashes back and forth in agony, bringing down part of the ceiling and then one wall. A scream begins far below your senses and ripples up through the scale. ascending beyond your puny hearing. The creature's last call penetrates dimensions you cannot imagine. Finally, that which should not be is no more. You suspect you'll meet it again only in your dreams.
Oh.
I didn't realize I lost the tentacles when I hit people.
When you what?
When I hit people, I didn't realize I lose the tentacles. Do you know this one up here?
Oh, okay.
When I consumed Parku.
Oh.
I didn't realize I lost them. So I'm like, well, them to a fucking far away.
Well,
I'm not setting up in the chasm now.
Whew. Holy shit, that was intense to the end.
Indeed.
Oh my god, well played everybody. Zix, thank you for being our resident monster.
Yeah,
it's fine. Grandiose.
Grandiose.
Yeah, just another one of your dreams come true, I assume.
Something like that.
Bloody hell, this took a lot longer than expected.
Yeah,
sure. we went about an hour over, but this game can go anything from like only an hour to like a long fucking session. I'm so sorry that it ended up running way over stream time.
Yeah. I made sure to do some research quickly before this, and it was like average game time of approximately 15 minutes to an hour, and like watched a few 15 videos. 15
minutes?
And...
15
yeah. minutes. 5-0.
I was going to say, fucking, I would like to attempt to speedrun it that fast. Wow. I mean,
we did see 6 omens before we triggered
that. Yeah,
that's true. That's true. If you get one omen and then you roll all zeros, then everybody's just game over, man.
Right, and we were playing it slower just to...
Well, yeah, we explain rules. That's true.
Explain
and
rules,
the connection issues, but
so many.
Still, bloody hell, fire.
Yeah.
Oh, good game.
Oh, my fucking, my Halloween lo-fi ran out and I didn't even notice because I was leaning in so hard. I was so excited.
Right. I'm gonna go nap.
Alrighty.
Good idea.
Yeah, a lot of you guys are,
It's a quarter to 3 for me.
Yeah. Sorry for keeping you up for so long, Marco. I genuinely didn't realize how long this was going to take.
Nah, no worries.
But it's been a pleasure to have you, and we'll have to speed run it a little bit next time.
It's going to be almost 3 a.m. for you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but I don't sleep anyway.
Oh my god, Damu, good luck.
Good luck.
Alright.
Good luck
so,
indeed. Right.
I guess good night to everybody who wants to step out. I'm just gonna do my closing remarks and look for somebody to raid.
Okay.
It's been a pleasure.
Yeah.
I can stay for a few more minutes.
Thanks for the games.
If anybody has any socials they want to plug, now is the time.
No, I deleted mine.
Ah, fair enough.
I'll leave my social for later, just in case people don't know who I am. I know that's a lie. People know who I am. I'm famous, you know. I'm not really, but we're trying.
We're doing our best.
Wait, we forgot to do the one thing. Flip the table.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah,
hold on.
I'm going to do it.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Into the abyss it goes.
So you're home.
Exactly. Alright. I'm going to be back tomorrow and I'm going to be trying to do Sucker for Love. It'll be my first time playing it totally blind, so I'm super excited. I'm ready to fall in love. By all means, damn it, if you want to link some socials, go ahead. We're happy to help you out. I'm gonna go and raid Damien since he's live. But I guess if there's nothing else anybody else wants to cover... I will see you on Wednesday, my lovely mortals.
Yay!
Alright, let's set up the raid. Tomorrow. Boop, boop. Alright. Go say hi. Oh! Also, check out Damu's friend. I'm gonna go and drop a little subscribe. Let's have that up real quick. Alrighty. That said, I suppose that's all I've got. Go say hi to Damien for me. Tell him he's cool. I'll probably be hanging around watching Paper Mario with you guys, because I absolutely love this game.
Oh, yeah.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Good night. Good night.